How are we all?
Did you just wait? Did you that's talk over yourself? Yeah, did I just hear you? Yeah. Did you were like, you were speaking and then you went, who is this guy? Almost before you finished your sentence.
I have like three brains running at once, Jack.
You like scared me, man. You like spoke over yourself. I've never heard anyone do that.
You've got so many voices.
I have so many brains that run, and they all say a joke, and then I analyze which is the best, and then H-bomb.
Looks like we don't have Crinios. What's up, Tommy?
How are you?
I'm not. Should we just start without him?
I'm glad to hear that. So well, I'm thinking.
How are you doing, Tommy?
Yeah, I'm well. I'm ready to lead us into victory.
That's what I need.
By beating Jack Manifold second in command. Jack Manifold, the in-game leader, obviously.
Oh yeah,
and
as usual.
Lead us this entire day, Jack. Can you give us all the callouts?
Easily. I mean, I'll be honest. I'm quite sick. I'm pretty sick.
Wicked sick. At the
sick,
game.
Yeah, I'm pretty sick. But no, I'm just genuinely quite ill, but I'm gonna try my best.
Jack,
yeah,
I have loved making content with you recently.
You messaged me about that recently, and I thought
several times. Several times.
You messaged me several times. You went, the recording we did the other day was really good, where you embarrassed yourself publicly. Do it more.
You know that comes out in like an hour or two, or once this MCC is done.
Oh, that comes out today. Shit.
Yeah, I know.
I'm very hyped for it.
That was me.
I can't wait to see myself as a man from
space
again.
That was me subtly advertising.
Yeah, you know what? Usually I'd be mad about it, but I enjoyed that recording.
Tubbo? Tubbo, you're doing it again.
What happened to
Tubbo? I've enjoyed seeing the Tubnet grind and tweets on my timeline. How have you been? It's been a week since we've spoke.
Yeah, I'm handling it.
And you sound like with good grace.
With good grace, good grace. I handle it with good grace. It's doing the beep boop.
Let's build some chemistry teams since we don't know each other very well.
Wouldn't let me say Shovel is old.
What kind of like chemistry activity should we do?
Can we someone pitch in?
What?
How should we build chemistry?
The leader here, yeah.
Leader Jack, how do
we
build chemistry?
Sweet child of mine, why don't we sing another song as team building?
All right.
This is so
cool. I said another song.
Oh, sorry.
I've got lots of something else.
I only listen to one song these days.
Probably like something that would get me in less trouble with Twitch.
Dude.
Nah, it's fine.
You're fine.
Shumble, sorry.
Jack Manifold. Twitch would never affect you.
That's really true.
Hey,
they never once.
Who's got the Jack Manifold legal? Who's got the Jack Manifold legal? Who's Jack Manifold?
I'm actually planning on watching a whole film on stream soon and just being okay.
Can I just say, Tubbo's going to love this story. Toby, I was on the train yesterday on the way back from Gatwick. I've been to Edinburgh for 3 days. Didn't even tell anyone. I get on the train and I'm just sat by myself listening to music and I just turn round. And I think I hear a voice on my ear, sounds a bit like Jack. And I turn around and I see behind me, Jack Manifold and his entire family are there. Joshua, his mother, his father,
call them Joshua.
Can you believe that? What? And they just spawned in there because he's the main character on this random train.
Really?
Yeah.
I just spawned in, man. I was just on the train.
That's funny.
It was more like you spawned in, to be fair. We were just on the train for hours, and the next thing you know, you got on the seat behind us.
It's Jack Manifold's world. We're all just spawning into it.
That's
what it feels like, man.
I've got Sandwich Lord, by the way, up in the DMs. He's messaging me what we need to do.
Who?
Yo, can we do Bill
the Sandwich
first
Lord?
Because it scares me.
I was about to recommend it.
I remember when Mark was young. Me
it's
and Susie have so much
well.
Fun.
I would rather not do Sands of
Mars.
What is Sands of
Mars? It will build chemistry. It will build chemistry.
By the way, I wasn't in the last MCC, so I have no idea.
I wasn't
what
either.
New
what is Sands of Mart?
No idea.
It's a combination of Build Mart and Sands of Time. I think we play it first.
Ice Race Meltdown or Hole in the Wall, says Sandwich Lord. I think.
Who's Sandwich Lord?
Yeah, who is that?
I really like Meltdown, if you want to do Meltdown. Oh, shit, I'd
rather save that
apologies.
For late. So we're only skipping
Yeah, well, I'm really good at Meltdown.
Big sales.
Yeah, he's right. Let's do big sales at shit piss.
Good one.
Big shit sitting in the fucking toilet.
Big shit, toilet Bob, shit mode. Big shit,
big
toilet
shit's
Bob.
In the fucking it's big toilet bowl.
The toilet shit. Bastard pot!
Are there no chickens in Build Mart? Did they all get pushed out?
Wow. They actually did.
Big shits in cum, Mark.
Hey, I like milk.
Guys, can I IGL meltdown? I think I'm quite good at meltdown. And
yeah,
by that,
also,
I mean...
Wait, did they fix that bug where in the final room you can stand on the doors and not die?
All right, so
yeah,
guys, can I give you the can I give you my rundown for meltdown?
Do it.
So basically,
I've never played it.
Okay.
What is it?
So basically, Jack, you're gonna shoot other people and you're gonna like try and stay alive. But if there's this heater and you get shot by someone else's arrow, you froze. But if you pre-place down this block, you fucking
the heater. Yeah,
yeah. Yeah. Just read this chat now, Jack, so you understand.
What the fuck is the telepickaxe?
Jack, basically, you use the pickaxe to mine it. So okay. Here's what we're gonna do. We're gonna go into this first room. That you're all gonna stay in the same room with me. You're gonna listen when I say camp this spot, don't go that spot. When the main mid opens, I'm gonna suicide run in and get all of those fucking big crates.
Tommy,
if there's
can
a team.
I suicide in instead
okay, yeah,
of
hey,
because
yeah.
I'd rather sacrifice me.
Oh no, I'm quite a good runner in. I've really got really good strafes. If that's okay.
He's a good runner in, guys. That's
okay,
his thing.
Is that okay? H-Bomb, what are your tips for meltdown?
Well, I think it's one
together.
Person should be in charge of having the pickaxe all the time.
I don't mind TPing it. It's not a big deal, it's a pickaxe, honestly.
Guys, today I bought a DVD called Brighton Wok, The Legend of Ganja Boxing.
All right, guys, Jack is not...
I think we can...
Okay, guys, listen. Here, Jack,
the principles of Ganja Boxing.
No, please, Jack Manifold. Here's my main thing. Is if you go in F5, you can peek around corners. Imagine this is CSGO, to be honest. But CSGO, but you mine blocks. Call out, listen to me, stick together. Don't.
I have a suggestion.
Yeah,
mine, bind F5 to
diamonds.
B. It's so much easier to use when
Tobo
you're
likes
corners.
His B's and he likes his F5. That's a good man.
No. To V.
I always have mine on V. All right, I'm gonna have the tele pickaxe. If you find loads of crates, call it. But just stick with me. Are you guys cool that I'm gonna be the leader this game? Yeah.
Yeah,
yep,
go for it.
That's
great.
I
is the leader and
Jack.
All right.
Jack.
Honestly,
I is the leader and picking him as the leader.
All right. Thank you, Jack. Leader Jack has picked me. So we're gonna go into this first room. I'm gonna get these crates. So if you see Jack, so if you guys keep going up to this second room, I'm just gonna go around this room that's
which
in front.
One? We've got two options to go.
Forward.
Tell me.
Yeah. Sorry. You get it. You got it.
Something probably important for Jack to know. Jack, if you ever get lost in a room, look at the orange strips on the walls.
Okay, this next room.
With...
I'm gonna take the telepickaxe. Jack, if we so there could be a team in this area, so you guys look for me. If we engage in a fight early on, basically, Jack, whack down that heater block that's next to you. That's what you want to do. We're gonna wait now for this door to work. We're going to go into this room. Toby, come in here. We're all together as a team. That's brilliant.
This is likely where we can find a fight.
So this is going to be where there's going to be a big box spawn.
Are we going to rush the...
We're going to go in. Let's maybe hold an angle a little bit.
Yeah. Let's.
Because I'm
going to
go in for this big box here. I'm going to run in and grab that. Let's just hold here. Hold here now. We can cover each corner. Everyone, we're going to have two people looking this way, two people looking this way. We just don't want to get pinched. Whack down a heater when you stood down.
Did you guys just place down a heater?
Yeah, I did. Yeah, but remember, it goes back. So Jack, this is like our respawn anchor. If these get destroyed, then we're fucked. So
okay,
I'm gonna run in and grab these in a minute.
Oh, green's gone.
So when I run in, you guys are gonna cover me. This is likely where we'll see an engagement.
Yay!
Yeah, okay! Pig down there.
Phil, it's Philzer, it's Philzer, it's Philzer.
Get down your heaters, everyone spam down your heaters.
Yep, I'm watching the sides.
Okay, yeah. That's really good. Do you want me to run in and get this or not?
Yeah, run in, it's accessible.
No.
I'm melting. It's
Okay, I'm going in. Cover me. Why did you take the tele pickaxe, Jack?
I didn't mean to. I scrolled wrong.
I got you.
Did a bad scroll.
I'm down, but there's two down.
Go one.
If you can place one. Tubbo or Jack, I'm frozen on you guys.
Okay, wait, hold on.
Place?
Good job, Tubbo. You can start mining.
Oh shit, I'm frozen. There's not one on me.
I'm frozen.
Right click on the floor next to us, Jack.
Right click on the floor, please.
Has a fucking timer. It's a timer.
Shoot Phil.
Phil's coming up.
Phil's on me. Good job.
Nice. Stay out of cover, Jack, because otherwise we all die.
Yeah, stay covered.
Okay, H, when you're up, please come and spam down the heater. Oh, there's red team here as well.
Mine's down already.
Okay, can you go? Okay, there's red team down here. Rambu, there's loads of crates you can grab.
Oh, Wilbur right. Tubbo.
Go Rambu.
Jack, to your right.
To my right, okay.
Wilbur's on you. By me and Tubbo.
Wait, we need a heater.
Okay, you need a heater down. Jack.
I don't have a heater.
Okay, take your time. Wilbur's on us. Rambu's
about to respawn.
I got it.
Good job. Okay, he stole it.
Got it.
Survive as long as you can,
Jack.
Go to him.
We need to plop a heater here now.
Plop a heater. Please place a heater next to them, Jack.
I can't put a heater down currently.
Yeah, down. Jack, it might be better to run right now.
I got it. No, it's all good.
Okay, you got it down.
Okay, now run, Jack. Run.
Wait, look out.
Got him.
Wait, Jack. You go destroy the heaters. Come back and destroy these. Oh, no. Kill Wilbur and then destroy. Guys, I think I'm going to be too late if you guys just move. If you can maybe heater me, but I think it's going to be too late.
Oh, shit. I've been frozen again.
Hear me?
I don't have my heater.
Okay, get out of this room. Get out of this room.
I'm just out of heater range.
We gotta go towards them.
Let me try and pick up my heater.
We have to get out of this room before it's too late.
Okay,
yeah,
shit.
You have a little bit of time, though. If you can... Watch out, there's a red guy there.
Shit, I missed. Alright.
Thanks, Tom.
I'm in the next room.
I'm running.
Head over to you.
Okay, I made it through.
Shit.
Where are you guys? Okay, just look where I am on the map. Come to me. Purpled! Purpled on me!
Oh dear. Oh dear. This is not good. Oh,
shit, I didn't make it.
I'm also not making it.
I'm by myself.
I'm down.
Shit, man!
I'm gonna survive as long as I can. That's just
bro, I went crazy for a fucking second there. I'm pissed.
It's alright, Jack. It's alright. But now you get the game. So just let's let H
luckily
get this.
Luckily, we get to do more than one round because this game's actually my favorite.
Okay, so all we did in that game that I would say was wrong, guys, is if we just want to make sure when we get a team engagement, I think we were a little bit too hasty. We should probably stick together a little bit more.
Yeah.
Bro, and that was just a really bad angle of me to call us to help. So I'd say that was sort of on me. I apologize, guys. But Jack,
you did really well there, though.
Yeah, Jack you literally carried. So okay, Jack, if everyone looks at the center, when we get to this area, this is when I run in, and that's when I'm gonna mine these blocks. Poor Kara. Kara, you need to swap to the pickaxe, love.
That was our little warm up.
You've done it there. You've told
Kara,
her, Tom.
You need to write.
She's gonna win. She's gonna win now.
Yeah,
because
we
you
got,
said so.
We were pretty bad going up against Phil first game, but honestly, like. We did really sick. And just, like, say before you take the telly pickaxe, Jack, because when you took that when I was mining
I didn't mean
that.
To. No, I did it by accident. Right. It was completely
do you have any questions, Jack, or are we pogging?
Can I?
Do I need the telly pickaxe to break their heaters?
No. No. You just need your fist.
No, just shoot swing them with an arrow.
Okay, sick. Oh, all right, that's all wait. I know. That's
yeah, all I was using my power to break one.
Yeah, that's all good then.
That's Pogs? All Pogs in the chat's all round. Sorry, go on.
Pogs in the chat.
So, about what are you thinking?
I was thinking, I'm not very good at shooting with the bow, so I think it would be better if I run in and mine stuff, because I'm less valuable in the defending department.
Yeah, that's cool. Yeah, I'm also shit with the bow, so I think me and Tubbo is the suiciders.
That's fair.
Well, you both can run in there if you want, and just to make sure we get another heater down and for whoever's breaking.
That's fair, yeah.
Yeah, that's quite...
Yeah, Jack, basically, you try not to use the pickaxe as an overall.
Oh, yeah, yeah, no, I didn't want to.
That was just unlucky, the first game.
Dude, I like this game.
All right, so we're going to go forward, then right, okay? I'm going to go tele pickaxe first. Have we got any more things we want to chat about, or...?
No, just always have the bow.
And tell me if you need me to, like, show up, or...
Oh, by the way, you can put the heater in your offhand, if you're wondering, or the pickaxe.
Oh, I have the map in my offhand.
Oh, okay.
That's
wise. Wait, that's so much better. Do
that's
that.
So fucking clever. Wait, I'm an idiot.
I don't like mapping.
Right here, in front of me.
Oh, wait. Oh, yeah, I know. I'm stood next to you, mate.
I should probably call it out, but I turned down my chat opacity all the way
it's
down.
It's up here, it's up here.
The map there.
Great. You just keep it's going, left, keep going. And really do try to stick together as a team. And I find, like, camping a corner as though it's CSGO. You can really play time in this game.
Do we want to go right?
Wait, we have to go this way.
We go right. We go right and then left. Yeah.
We gotta go back.
Sorry, it's up this way.
Wait, there's a crate down there. There's a crate.
You take. Yep.
I'm waiting for you guys.
Cool. Nice. So this is so let's get a nice spot. Let's go up to the left now. H.
Yeah. I'm with you.
I'm taking.
Nice.
Okay.
Okay, so there's going to be... So let's hold a corner here, because this is where they're not going to be able to rush us. So it's like, get round, maybe
no,
here.
This door opens here. I say we stay at this door, because this is like...
Yeah, well, I'm going to run in and grab all these mid-coins in a minute, Toby.
Oh,
look,
wait, I'll come with you.
Okay, let me grab the coins, you lot cover me, when it's open. But this is going to be where our first conflict is. So let's just... Guys, everyone, like, stay in this corner over here, please, Toby.
Yeah,
Toby, go back there. It's going to be...
We can not be shot if we stand here before it opens.
Okay, all right. I'm just placed a heater already. This is where someone's gonna push us, Toby. That's a bad.
Go.
Okay, I'm mining. Cover me.
Yeah, I am.
And then as soon as we got them, we leg it back. Check from like the angles that our team didn't come from.
Yeah, I'm watching behind you.
Brilliant. All right, now we get out.
Okay, go.
This way back to the door. That was sick, boys. Can we get a all caps pog?
Do we want to go back?
Just hold here.
Okay. Well, I think we should get closer to the next door.
No, cam this door. This is the next door. Okay, Amarin.
This is the next door. Oh, okay.
Right. We just play time here. Okay, come down here. We don't need to fight.
Mind that?
Guys, just hold here. Dude, just hold here. This is you can see where the doors are, Toby, on the mini-map if you look at where, like, the joints are. Just, like, hold the place.
But doesn't it make sense to camp the door into the mid? Because there's a coin mid in there.
Yeah, but that opens after a bit. All we need to do is make it into that next room, which we will. We just need to, like, play time, dude. Play time, honestly.
Yeah, I'm F5-ing up here.
Okay, H-Bomb's got our flank. We'll hold this angle then.
Yep.
All right.
We're doing really sick, by the way. Sorry if I'm being a bit on edge. I'm just, like, I'm really into this.
Wait, the room's about to open. It's about to open the other one.
Okay.
Okay.
Let's go. We're going H. Wait for H. Toby, you're being a bit... Stop legging it.
Okay.
Actually, I take everything I said back. This was a really good place to hold.
Yeah. Okay.
I take back all my prior statements.
Okay, Tom. Okay, go.
I'm gonna be the midrunner. It's not open yet, Toby. It then opens in a minute. So just hold here. Two people on flank.
Cyan, on the right. Got one. Got Tapple.
Play slow, please. I'm holding flank. You lot, look forward.
Tapple was unfrozen.
When the mid opens, I'm suiciding in.
Oh, I'm frozen.
Get heated down.
Oh, Tapple, you went way too far up.
I got it.
If they're coming back from behind now.
Fuck. Got one.
Got all of them.
Okay, no heaters down,
No heaters, nice, we got them.
Nice, right, I'm gonna run to mid in the minute when it opens. Cover me, okay, you guys keep covering Cyan. I'll be running for the mid when it's open.
Oh, yeah, wait, I'll come with you because my heater's almost reached out.
Behind!
Where?
Behind.
That behind.
I got all four.
Nice! You can get the team green. By me.
Okay, yeah.
They're unfreezing.
Rotate.
It's two people right now.
Get to me!
Got him!
Nice. Place a heater on me, Jack.
I can't, I'll just...
Tuba, heater me!
I don't have a heater!
Please just wait until you get your heater.
I got one on you,
Okay, run in and get the mid, Toby! Run in, Toby, now! Okay, strafe as you mind!
I got one blue. I'm frozen.
Right, I got heater on you,
Okay,
Toby, keep mining, we'll cover Toby now! Everyone cover Toby!
Yep, I'm about to be unfrozen.
Shit.
Go zap!
Okay, sick. I think we're good.
Yes!
Nice one, boys! That's fucking dope!
That was so sick!
That was awesome!
Well,
dude,
fucking
dude, I 1v4'd green, but I got
well
one heater
done.
Oh, let's keep going!
If I could kiss you right now.
I need a pause. Someone's died.
Dude, my
we
play against
fucking
green was nuts. I wish you guys would have ever seen that.
Nah, you did well,
dude,
man.
You were destroyed.
That was so good. That was the perfect game. We couldn't have done better.
I think camping those doors into the early rooms is 100%.
Yeah, and that was Toby, and I apologize for not giving you that play. That was literally right.
Guys, really quick, what I do is I turn down my chat opacity so I barely see anything. Like, it's at 20% right now, and then I put the map in my offhand.
Mapping offhand is actually massive. That's how I knew where the door was. And
I just like how small it is in your offhand.
Okay, the match is continuing.
Where the fuck is chat opacity? Why can't I find it?
It's in Minecraft multiplayer. Chat settings, sorry.
By the way, you know, getting into that last room and then camping the door? Because they, like, have to run in. That was overpowered.
Yeah. That was great.
Aw, guys. Let's continue to get chemistry.
Great team.
Let's keep building it.
Wrong time.
No,
that was almost the moment. That was
okay.
All right.
Okay.
Can you play it louder down the mic, please? I can barely hear.
I need to go into Premiere and up. Tubbo, can I send you a PNG of the waveform? Look at the wave.
We're starting.
I mean, the PNG. I'll send it in. Oh shit! Oh wait, I'm tabbed. It can't be loud. Okay. Don't look at the waveform. All right, I got this.
Yep, you got pickaxe.
Okay, another one over there, Tom.
Grab it.
Here on me. Okay, I'll take the pick.
Oh, wait, and there's one here on me, Toby. And I'm just holding this next room.
The pick back?
No, you just get it. Toby, because you're... Okay, I'll just wait. You guys keep going through the rooms. I'll wait for Tobes.
Yeah, I got it.
I see no one in here.
Empty. There's loads of ones here, Toby. Okay, I'm going to take it.
I'm on it. Okay.
Yeah.
Fuck off, fam. Get to the next door. Get to the next door, everyone. I'll get these crates.
Which door?
Through here.
Straight ahead.
Yeah, sick.
There might be someone above.
We're going down to the ground. There's no better place.
Yeah.
Okay, now we just hold this crate area.
Okay.
I like it.
Or are you just pre-firing?
This is where we'll have our first encounter, boys. So where are the crates, Tubbs?
Well, we didn't have it last time.
Okay, now Toby, let's whack down heaters and I'll mine and you just cover me.
This is literally the place to stay.
Okay, you lot probably get into cover. Jack and H get into cover. Me and Tubbo are just little suicide-y boys.
Yeah,
place another heater. Yeah.
Where?
Behind.
Got one.
It's Scott.
I'm just not in either of those heaters. Are you kidding me? Oh, they've got heaters down. They've got heaters.
Yeah, on it.
Can you heater me? One of you? H.
Got one.
H, heater me.
Yeah. Where are you?
Okay, Jack's got me. It's fine. Something. I'll mine these, Toby. Okay. You got. Sickening play, gamers.
I'm frozen. Heater on me. Top, turn around.
Oh, guy. Behind. Oh, fuck. Shit. We're pinched.
Oh, Peter.
It's just Jack. Okay, Jack, you got to rotate around.
Yeah, Jack, you got to run.
Place heaters on yourself, Jack, as well.
Say again?
Place, like, heaters on yourself, if you can.
I can't.
Okay, now, Jack, loop round and start heatering now. Like, try to loop in now.
There's going to be someone on you right now.
Dude, there's going to be someone following you. Jack! Look out!
Here.
Oh, they could break that. Okay.
They forgot. They haven't seen it.
Just survive. No, just focus on surviving. Froze. Just focus on surviving, Jack.
We're all dead.
Oh, you got frozen. Okay.
Yeah, I got frozen.
All right, we had one bad round. We're fine.
Sorry.
That was stressful. We got we got.
That was alright. That was okay. That was okay. Yeah, we got a bit fucking pinched.
I think this map really comes down to your spawn position around the outside. I think.
Yeah. Give us your analysis.
So basically, there's like, if you spawn on diagonals, there's two chances for conflict. But if you spawn on poles, on the two north and south poles, that you only have one chance for conflict. So it's really down to where you spawn.
That's kind of true.
Yeah.
That's kind of true. Like he's literally spitting facts.
Dude, it feels like Tubbo's like a gamer.
Yo, it feels like he's literally like someone who's played video games before.
Wait, Tubbo, you a gamer?
Wait, Tubbo, you're telling me you've played video games and maybe even made video games once or twice?
I'm a gamer.
Wait. Let me get this clear.
Let me get this straight.
You're telling me you've played video games?
Wait, Tubbo. Wait, are you Tubnet from the Soot House Discord? Oh, wait, I'm getting them mixed up.
Tubnet from the Soot House Discord.
Wait, I'm getting them all mixed up now.
He's getting all confused. That was too much.
Wait.
Wait a minute.
Are you an admin in the Tubnet Soot House?
In the tub that you are really fucking this up.
Wait a second. Are you... Wait, could you, like, clutch on a heater down here? Because you don't take full damage and the lava's one block.
Yeah, like we used on the first time we played, me and Green accidentally got on top of the map by using the heaters.
I bet Scott loved that.
The good news is that if you do that and you're in a room that breaks, you just die.
Bro, can I just say, by the way, we're definitely going to be in fourth because of that game that we just like dominated on. Like we literally, I think that was the probably. Perfect game. I don't think statistically we could have done better.
It is. It was perfect.
We did pretty well.
Yeah, we did really well.
So what should we talk about?
Fucking G's going crazy right now. Holy shit.
Yeah, Blue is doing really well. Blue's, I think.
I killed Sapnap.
Second, and now they're doing well. You killed Sapnap?
Yeah, on that first game, yeah.
Yeah, no big deal.
It's just, guys, like Sandwich Lord says that we're quite good at build mart, so we should save it for a later game.
Oh.
Who is Sandwich Lord?
What?
You just keep saying a name as if like I should know who this is and trust them. I don't trust this individual until you tell me who they are, you know?
Chat, and I mean everyone go like this.
No one, only your stream.
Everyone, I put it.
Everybody do what he just did. We're all aware.
Sandwich Lord just messaged me, Common Jack L. Absolutely, Sandwich Lord.
It's not Common Jack L. I've just never heard of you, man.
What do you mean? What do you mean? It's Sandwich Lord.
It's not Common Jack L. I've been taking many common dubs recently.
Name one.
Is that Illumina?
The fucking Illumina first, second game, I went crazy, man. I went fucking crazy, and you saw that.
We're still in second.
Why do you sound...
We are still in second.
You know the Donald Trump impression, Jack? It's kind of bleeding into real life, and you just went... I just went fucking, good, like, dude, like, I went crazy. It sounded
dude,
very
I
Trump.
Let me tell you, folks, I went freaking crazy. Nobody could have done that, especially not Sleepy Joe Biden. He couldn't have done it. Folks,
okay,
this
right.
was possibly the greatest MCC in all of MCC history, let me tell
Chairman
you.
Chairman Ford, you're my favorite Republican.
I'm not one of those. I just know that one.
I just.
Not personally, just how he speaks.
I have the moment of being in fourth individually right now. Then you drop Jack being a Republican.
Yo, there's a second there.
What is going on? I'm sorry. My brain is so fucking scrambled. I don't even know what's going on, dude.
Folks, let me tell you, Tubbo doesn't know what he's doing. That's all.
Yo, guys, we're in second.
Yeah, we're doing well.
Jack, you're in top 10.
Holy shit! I'm in top 10.
I can't believe Garfield's in top 10. Jesus, how did that happen?
The Garfield skin goes crazy. It gave me powers, man.
It's got it. That's the only explanation.
The Garfield skin gave me fucking powers.
Can I just say, I just messaged every one of our team a message slagging off another team member, and all of them replied or laughed out loud going, true, which proves to me, we need some team chemistry, because I messaged Jack, look how bad Tubbo's doing. I messaged Tubbo, Jack, look how bad Tubbo did. I messaged Tubbo, look how obnoxious Jack is, and Tubbo replied, lol. I messaged H-Mom, look how stupid Tubbo is, and he cackled. We need some team chemistry, Bill. Okay, I'm gonna Google
good ways. Good team chemistry.
Good ways to build group chemistry.
Wow, really caught in
watching film together. Okay. Wait, I'm finding a way. Discussion. Creating crews.
We could all watch Brighton Walk the Legend of Ganja Boxing together.
Oh, we could watch.
Oh, guys, we need to use mental exercises and having goal discussions. What is our goal as the Orange Ocelots, the brand?
Oh, the brand of the Orange Ocelots.
What is our goal?
I think to kick Jack out of top 10.
No, man, I don't want to be in top 10.
Toxic in it?
Keep Jack in top 10. Of course I meant that. Literally just using what I know about how people work in order to make us win. That's not toxic. That's just manipulating for the dub.
I've done it to every woman I've met every time it hasn't worked, but I promise you it's not toxic. Did he just cut himself off again?
Sorry, I'm here.
What just happened?
Are you playing like pre-recorded clips of yourself?
What?
Yes.
Why is Captain Sparkle old?
Yes.
What the dog do?
Oh, is this MCC Island? I got it now.
I'm overwhelmed.
The only thing that I'm over is also whelmed. I'm overwhelmed.
I'm overwhelmed.
This is true. Well,
you've overwhelmed me. I want to go back to
guys,
my office.
Let's have a mental game. What would you do if one of us killed your parents? Jack.
Which one?
If Tubbo genuinely, strangled your dad to death, what would you do? Like, in a real-world scenario, who just did it while your dad was sleeping?
Like, I feel like it... The reason... Because it depends who it is. I feel like if it was Tubbo, I'd be like, oh, Tubbo.
Really? If Tubbo strangled and killed your dad, you'd go, oh.
Obviously, he's having a hard time.
But your dad would be having a hard dead time from now on.
Yeah, but he wouldn't usually be doing that.
I want to do...
That's not normal Tubbo behavior.
I really don't. I want to do Grid Runner.
I want to make sure Tubbo is okay.
Aw.
Do you want to make sure Tubbo's okay, not your parent that he just strangled?
No, he's dead. Too late, you know? Can't work out if he's... You know, we've been there, all right? He's dead.
I don't think you've been there before. I think that's like a brand new thing.
I think it's a one, yeah.
My dad's
not
dead.
Guilty.
I said, your dad spawned in on the train yesterday. I do know he was alive.
He's NPC.
Yo, big sales at Buildmart. Big booty at Buildmart.
Wait, we weren't supposed to do that. Shit. Wait. Sandwich Lord said no.
Oh yeah, Sandwich Lord said try to do a PvP game.
Oh no, Sandwich Lord.
Sandwich Lords.
We've let you down, Sam.
We're gonna read some subs. Malcolm, thank you for the 2 months. Hannah, thank you for the 2 9-months.
That sounds like a good idea. Okay,
thank you for the 10 months. Sandwich Lord said it's okay.
Shit, wait, no, we're doing fucking big shits at fucking
big shits at come, Matt. Big shits at time.
No, but it's fucking
time spunk. We're playing time spunk.
This is shit, man. I forgot it was Sands of fucking Mart.
Wankstains at Chlamydiaville.
Okay, wait. We need to get on track here. We need to actually talk about what's going to happen in this game.
Yeah, go on, H. You're RGL.
It's a floater!
I'll be a floater.
Sorry. Okay, you'll be a floater. Me, Tubbo, and Jack take one build. Whenever we need help, we tell Tommy what we need. Tommy goes, grabs it. Tommy, in the meantime, you are grabbing wood and just things that, like cobblestone, like the common things that we probably need.
Common Tommy Dub.
Also, colors are in the back.
Also, colors.
Copper is not part of the ores. Okay. I'll take far left.
What do you mean copper's not part of the ores? What's it part of?
Yeah, of course you take far left. Like Jack's gonna take far right.
I'll take the middle.
You can fly, by the way. Never forget.
I'm not going to take far right. Tubbo might.
Polished blackstone slab.
I'm taking the
middle. I need orange, red, yellow stained glass.
Okay, who wants me to help first?
Can you grab these glass up here, Tommy?
I'm gonna grab the wood first.
Okay, you grab wood, I'll grab these.
I'm gonna grab all Jack and H, don't go. I'm gonna get you oak and I'm gonna get you spruce, okay? I'm gonna get 30 and so that'll be the last things you do.
And aqua.
Yellow, orange, red, and
I'm gonna be wood boy.
Yellow, orange,
so Sandwich Lord says get 20 of every log.
Yep, that sounds good to me.
I'm gonna do that first. How do I even know where to go?
You have to look at the top of them. Oh wait, they changed it. Colors are nearest to the...
Where in my wood? Lumba! Yumba! Oh, fuck.
Is it? Oh, it is glass on the top, okay.
I'm stuck.
Well, get unstuck.
Okay. I did a rare Tommy throw. Okay.
Not my streamer.
Rare Tommy throw, okay.
Okay, Jay. It's not
okay,
common,
yikers! This guy thinks it's rare. That isn't very rare.
Shut up.
Just saying, man.
Dude, I'm mining blocks and I'm not getting any.
That's not good.
You need a better gaming chair then.
Yellow, orange, red.
Unironically, gold, needs a better gaming chair.
It's not going to be ironic, is it?
Where's the orange?
No, it is.
Why would you be doing irony right now? That's just silly. Fools.
Oh, bro, these mobs are just like nothingness. But I'm getting the wood if that's you, and well, yeah, that's just not.
You can't
sorry.
Take damage, so I mean, that makes sense.
They're just wanking me. They're just. That was a poor choice of. You know what I mean?
Yeah, no, it really was. I would never do that to anyone.
What?
What?
What? Tommy, are you almost back with the wood now?
I'm just getting the each of it, each bit.
Okay.
Because then, like, we'll have it for good.
I'm going to grab a lot of extra gold while I'm waiting for you to get back because I need you to finish my...
Bruh, the oak's almost gone.
Damn one, golden bill!
Oh, good job, Tubbo!
Nice!
What the fuck? Nice work. Phil, you're a massive prick, mate. Phil just massively pricked me. Yeah, I'm about to get... I'm going to bring home loads of birch, so just wait.
Okay, where's copper? Sorry, hedge pump.
Copper has its own... It's on the right side. It has just literally copper. It's not an ores.
Bro, fuck off.
What do you mean?
It's on the right, bottom right.
Okay.
Yeah.
I don't know my left and right. Would have been helpful to learn that. Okay,
I'm coming home. I've got wood. Who needs wood?
Me.
Say it, Jack. Say, Tom, I need your wood.
I would rather lose.
Jack.
I don't want your wood. I mean, I mean, in Minecraft I do, but, you know, IRL, I would rather stay away from it.
Tell him you want his
wood. Wood, there.
Fuck!
Thank you.
Where did
Jack,
you put
Jack, no, Jack, here. Your wood's separate. That's
up. Thank you. Your wood's special wood.
Your wood, the special wood. Tubbo! I'm gonna craft you all these birch fences.
Yeah, don't craft it all because we need some birch signs as well.
See, that's why I like you, kid.
And then I need.
I'm crafting birch. How many birch signs do you need, Tubbo?
Two. Can you drop them to me when possible?
Yeah, Toby. Signs here.
Tommy, I need three logs. Three logs of anything.
Tom, I need more oak. I need more oak wood.
Okay, wait, don't use that oak, Hage! Don't use that oak!
I need...
Hage, don't use that oak. Drop it back.
Oh my...
I used it already, sorry.
Okay, yeah, you take the birch. You just take the birch, Toby. You can craft it.
I might have enough, Tom. I might just have enough.
I'm gonna go out and get... Okay, we have one more oak. I'm gonna go out and get more for you, Jack.
No, I got it.
Okay.
All right, I need...
Tubbo, what do you need?
Nothing. I've got everything.
Okay, I'm gonna go out and get cobble and more. Yeah?
Can you get me stone?
Stone.
And I need to smelt it into stone slabs.
Toby, how much copper do you have? Because I need lightning rods.
Frickin' red.
There you go. There's some copper. It's cut copper, though, so I don't know if that's it.
Oh, shit. I don't think you can. I don't know how you make lightning rods, but I don't think.
Oh, sorry. I should have.
Copper.
Is it normal stone or cobblestone?
It's fine. Toby, I've thrown it back down. I need colors. All right.
I need brick.
I'm at stone right now.
Okay, I need brick. A lot of brick. I don't think it's in stone. Maybe I just missed it. I need a silk-touched... what's it called? Silk-touched stone, Tommy.
Yeah, I got 20 of that. Is that going to be enough?
Yes, that should be enough.
Okay.
And then if you could start smelting it...
Cool.
I need... Yeah, thank you.
Hey.
Okay, done the golden
good
build
job.
First.
Nice.
Okay, I need spruce, cobblestone, and chains are made of iron.
Spruce, cobblestone. I'll get cobbles. I've got loads of spruce, Toby. I'll drop that in the chest
case,
by your build. I've got six
drop
spruce.
It in the chest. Where
that should be enough. I need black.
Alright. This is actually better than build mod. I mean
I like
it.
This.
Okay, the stone smelting next to your build,
H. Yeah, honestly, it's quite fun.
Thank you.
Jack, what woods do we need now, boys?
I just need a little bit of oak for actually any.
Okay, Tubbo needed cobble.
Need
I'm gonna go get Tubbo more cobble.
Okay, awesome.
Tubbo, I'm getting you the cobble, King.
Okay.
Don't you dare worry. Don't you dare.
As long as you're just grabbing something as well, Tommy. Like, if you're using your time well, you're doing a fantastic job.
You know, it's when you say things like that, H, it makes me so happy.
No, we're actually doing so freaking well. We're in first by a lot of points, too.
I need.
I feel like we should have played Bill Mart later.
Yeah, but oh well.
I feel like we're either going to play it early or not at all.
I think after this game, we do as many PvP games as we do as we can.
Fair.
Just because I think we're going to be... That's, like, got the most risk to it.
Okay. Yeah, I love PvP games.
I need...
Aw, that was the most sweet thing you've ever said, Toby. You just sounded like such a happy person when you went, oh.
Wait, I need copper. Does anyone... where's the copper section?
Thanks.
There's just one that just says copper.
Do you want me to grab copper? Do you want me to just grab it?
Right, okay. I'm there now, Tom. Thank you, though.
Hey, man.
Okay, where's the spruce did you put?
I put it in that chest.
I need more spruce than that.
Okay, I can get you more. Are you sure you need more, Toby? How much more?
You craft them.
Oh, yeah, I see how. Yeah, blocks and
fair bit. Oh, wait, actually. Did you get cobblestone?
Yeah. I'm coming home now.
Okay, with spruce as well?
I've got 5 spruce logs. Is that enough?
Dude, that's plenty. Perfect amount. Literal perfect.
Oh, well, you're literal perfect, Obo.
Just stop.
That was just kind. That wasn't even a gay joke.
Wait. Okay, my build is purely waiting on your cobblestone.
Hey. Punk.
Drop it. Okay, cool. And spruce. Thank you.
Chad, you need... What do you... Who needed oak?
I don't think I need... me. I just need, like...
All right, guys. This chest here, I'm going to put my loot I've gathered in, okay? This chest here. So if you and end up needing those blocks, I'm going to get it.
Hey, Tommy, could you get over here? I don't know what I'm missing. Or Tubbo, anyone in the...
I'm here.
Red 2, wrong spot. Red 2 is the wrong spot.
This one here is in the wrong spot, Paige. No, that's in the wrong spot, that corner.
Oh, yeah, that needs to be down one.
Good call, thank you guys.
Okay, what do you guys need from me? I'm gonna go out and run.
Nothing yet, dude. I think I'm my build, though.
I'm gonna just go get... I'm gonna start getting colors, I guess.
I need spruce fences if you have it. Spruce fence, block,
okay,
blackstone.
Okay, I can do this one on my own.
I'm gonna get... Does anyone need any colors?
Actually, if you're getting colors, grab some white.
White glass or just normal?
Just white.
I'm here, Tubbs. How much?
I think 12 will be plenty.
I'm gonna get a bit more than less.
Okay, I need to get some yellow glass.
I can just get colors, Toby. You get the other stuff.
I'm already in the colors.
Okay, any more colors? Do you need any more colors?
Can you get light blue stained glass?
Yes.
I'm about to be done with my build. I'll tell you what.
Do you have spruce?
Wood's in the far chest. I'm not sure if there's spruce in
there. If anyone's in the copper set, basically, I need quartz, aqua glass.
Okay, I'm on aqua glass. I'm getting loads of aqua glass right now.
Yeah, I only need a little bit, so just grab 4.
I only need a little bit as well. Tom, you have all of the resources for my build.
I need quartz and. I need.
Any colors, Jack? Any more colors?
No, that's it.
All right, I'm coming home, Tubbs.
I need blocks of quartz. All right, you know what, I'll just go grab my shit. Tom, if you can grab some more spruce planks.
I can grab quartz. I got quartz for you.
Okay, I'm not on spruce planks.
Actually,
I need to go back.
Planks. I actually need the spruce
planks. How much quartz do you need?
9. Blocks of quartz. Cut.
Okay, I got more than enough.
Okay, Toby, I'm here.
Okay, I'll go grab the copper.
Okay, I'm going to go get spruce.
Yes, I've already got the spruce.
Okay,
Unless we need more, I've got it, Tom.
Okay, I'm just going to get more.
Where did you put the white?
I dropped it all. I just dropped it all on the floor. All trusted
where?
It.
Yes, someone has taken it.
Okay, someone's taken the white, and Jack, you need to get the blue.
No, they haven't. I'm a moron. I've got it.
Okay, and Jack Turbo has that blue glass for you.
Yeah, that's fine. I'll come grab it in a second. I'm just grabbing the copper I need.
I'm getting you loads of spruce now because we'll probably end up needing this in a minute.
Yeah. Fuck it. I've already got all the spruce I need now, Tom. So don't worry.
But will it just end up? It's just like a common one.
Does anyone have cobblestone?
Maybe in that far chest.
Yes, I do. Where are you, H-Bomb? I've dropped it. There you go. Oh,
thank you.
Wait, what? What's wrong? H, what's wrong with my build? It's accurate.
Way too much.
Which one? The middle one? Okay.
Yeah.
Apparently I placed something wrong, but I'll work it out when I get back.
It's not that.
Oh wait, this needs to go over one, I think.
No, I think you had that in the right spot. Oh yeah, it is. No. One more towards me.
I'm gonna go get a stone.
What's wrong with this build?
I'm trying to figure it out. Black.
Wrong blue. Bro, it's dark blue. Are you taking the?
Oh, I can get it. Toby, I can get it.
Yeah, it's
okay, get dark blue,
stained...
blue back here ASAP.
Yeah, just blue stained glass.
Just blue.
How much? Tell me exactly.
Literally, just a little bit of stained glass.
How many? Like
six to make stained glass. Six to make stained glass.
I'm coming.
Where's that quartz, H-Bomb?
I have it.
Wait,
H-Bomb,
you need spruce ladders.
Yeah, I can get it.
I don't have spruce ladders.
I'm just gonna craft it, okay? Because it will save time.
Craft the you need to craft it into panes and.
Hey, someone come place the blue here, Toby. Place the blue. Give me the blue. We can get this done.
Toby, where's the panes go?
I've got enough time. Where's my blue?
Underneath the second cloud.
I can get this build done if you give me the stuff.
I'm out. Oh no.
The light.
Toby,
play.
Give him the aqua.
The aqua glass. I can get this build done, Toby.
It's in your chest.
I'm placing it all, Jack. Why?
Fuck that, it's whatever.
Wait,
yo,
what?
That was hilarious and good job, guys. We got second.
Oh my god. Jack, did you see me just blaze the aqua at the end?
Fucking placing it down. You're like,
Anywhere!
We did well, though, lads.
We're only winning.
Fuck.
We're winning.
We're first. Dude, this is easy. That was so funny.
Okay, let's do like an RNG game next, like one that could fuck us over. Because these are all like, you know, like grid runners isn't really RNG. Like, we know we're going
to
do good.
Yeah, like, let's get to the other side, that's pretty unpredictable.
To get to the other side, I think Sky Battle. Or Battle Box. I think Battle Box.
I was not in this one. Oh, fuck.
I think Battle Box, guys.
Yeah, Battle Box can be like that.
Battle Box. Battle Box or Sky Battle. I'm down to do some PvP. I think we're good at like.
I'm going for a wee enjoy.
Oh, no, don't. Fuck.
he left it on for a second copyright strikes.
I've muted him. I can't get struck.
I need to see what individual placement I'm in right now. And you're first!
You're first!
City!
Let's go! Alright, I wanna go check.
I'm beating Satnap by 1 point! Get ready!
Really?
Hey, fourth! Hey.
Let's fucking go!
Wait, where am I?
You're north end. No, ninth even.
Yeah, you're tied with purple for ninth. Oh, we're killing it, boys!
We're going crazy today! Fucking big plays today. Oh, he actually is still playing the song, okay.
It's good.
It is a good song, man. It's not worth losing my channel over.
Guys!
Sorry, new Steve Lacy.
Guys! I forgot Ash had a key, so I just went out to pee. I just literally just went out.
What happened? What happened, Tom?
Guys, I just went out to pee.
Oh, he's back.
Yeah, and I literally didn't even know Ash had a key, and I can like hear myself. I'm like, is someone in my house? I just walked out, just sat in the dark at the far end of the lounge. Ash is just sat there, and I was like, what the fuck? Chat Manifold's in fourth, by the way. That's the sickest thing. H1's in first.
I'm in ninth. Where are you, Tom?
Seventh.
I'm going
literally
crazy,
just
man.
Sat there, like, smiling at me. And I, like, unzipped my fly to go pee. Like, and I just turned around, I just see him. I was like, this is a huge invasion of my privacy.
That happened to me earlier with Wisp's sister.
What?
He let himself in, and I walked out my office, and he obviously brought his sister with him. But I
he
didn't
bought
see
a
him
new
first.
Sister.
I just saw the door. I just opened my office door, and there was just a girl. I was like...
Hi.
And like, just generally speaking, Scott doesn't bring women back to the house. As you so I was like, really just like, how have you gone in my home? And then I saw Kit and it made more sense, but.
Battle Box or Sky Battle now. I'm throwing Battle Box and might go to Sky Battle. But
oh,
those three
I
games.
Love Battle Box.
Tubbo loves Battle Box.
Tubbo, you're in a good mood today, man.
I love Tubbo. You are my you are one of my best friends. H-Bomb, you're one of the good guys. Jack Manifold.
Did you say he was one of the good guys?
Jack Manifold.
Why is H-Bomb the first?
You are the most.
Oh, never mind.
What do you mean by that?
Jack Manifold, you are the first.
You're my best friend,
oh,
and you'll always.
Rocket
oh, fine, just fucking ignore
oh, you're
me.
You're always my best friend, too. You're my best friend, too.
Jack Manifold, you're my.
That's just you, H-Bomb.
Oh, that's not good. My stream's not lagging, but.
Rocket Spoon! Yay!
Oh, did we get Rocket Spoon?
Muted for spamming message Tubbo insult
wait.
Jack.
I got disconnected.
Yeah, I think all the Americans were because like a shit ton of people got disconnected.
Bro, I just spam message Tubbo insult Jack and I got muted.
Oh, hey,
I'm now muted.
Really? Muted on.
What's the strat with Rocket Sleeve? Because I suck. Cock.
So,
survive.
Just...
Kills don't matter too much. Just survive as long as you can.
Now Tubbo's strat and I'll.
You disagree?
I think kills are important, but kills are only important when you're in the final 10.
I agree.
Okay.
But for the beginning part, just focus on surviving.
And is there like a meta? Like, do you like stay in one place or do you like go up and stuff or?
Stay in the air as long as you can. That's kind of just the goal. Like when you're going to land, I shift and just make sure I stay on the, actually tell me you do all the talking. You're the smart one.
Okay. I was just saying like this game, it's very much, you want to stay on the circumference. If you stay in the, only stay on the middle in like the first, if it's like a big,
what does circumference mean?
Around the edge.
I understand.
I don't know who the circumference is, guy, but...
but I don't know the sound of him.
I don't know about the circumference. But I don't... I want to know why the queen knighted him.
Oh, that was one of the... We called those a manifold zinger. Yeah? Oh, what you want? Oh, yeah, no, sure,
yeah.
Yeah,
yeah,
yeah.
Thank you.
Oh, sorry.
She got a smile!
Can you guys believe that you're only going to be able to watch this live because all our VODs will be muted?
No, you can actually unmute Twitch VODs now.
Well, you can unmute them? Are they normally muted?
By default, Twitch copyrighted. By default, Twitch VODs are like, if you get copyrighted, they no longer publish, but if you publish them, they don't mute.
Oh. So we're limited edition Twitchers, right? Or Twitch streams, right?
Yeah,
now.
Limited edition.
Jack, can you back me up in chat? No one's really staying with me.
I don't think anyone's gonna agree with you on that one time. That's a you thing. And we're glad that's just a you thing. We're in first because of that.
He played Spill of Street Child of Mine, you'd be on now. Heard four rap to this song! Five up, more like Sweet Child of Mine.
Dude, I love a light for days. I want
now and then, when I see her face. Special place, and if I stay here too long.
Fuck's sake, man! I'm muting him again, I'm scared.
This is my favorite band, Sweet Child of Mine.
That's not a band.
Wait, that's not the
What?
You said that's your favorite band.
Sweet Child of Mine is my favorite band, I feel that.
Yeah.
What? I'm gonna updraft my way into heaven. No.
Oh, big tip I have as well. People tend to like spam or like just panic updraft. If you can, make sure there's nothing above your head before you updraft.
I like that it's getting more and more distorted as MCC goes on.
I'm getting very
upset. We're gonna give
upset.
Like people PTSD.
PTS, sweet no. child of mine. PTS, PTSG, but the S stands for sweet child of mine. Post-traumatic sweet child of mine disorder. That's not funny anymore.
Dude, this is so weird. I'm in the US, so my ping is like weird. The Elytra is different. Yeah.
I'm in the US right now. I didn't know you were
bro,
here.
Bro, you're in the US right now, bro. I'm in the fucking US right now. Let's US.
Dude, where
up.
In the US are you right now? Like West hey. Coast, East Coast, Midwest?
Bro,
where
I'm
you
fucking,
at?
I'm fucking East Coast, bro.
It's all about me. Out. There's no fucking, fucking, us in US.
I'm fucking, I'm East Coast, bro.
So about,
I like that. Coast.
I really liked when you made a song under the alias of Wagner Regis.
Yeah, yeah.
What?
I showed the guitarist of 5 Seconds of Summer, Life by the Sea, and I asked him what he thought, and I told him that you were singing about your life in Bognor Regis, but he clearly gathered from this that your name was Bognor Regis, so he just went, I love Bognor Regis, and I thought, you know, I'm going to let him believe that. So now on the Dream SMP, there's a little bit of land claimed as Bognor Regis just off the coast of
dude,
the main Dream SMP.
Dude, in Dream SMP Season 2, I'm going to build Bognor Regis.
Don't leak, don't leak,
project.
Don't leak, you're about to leak. That was
what?
Kind of a leak.
That wasn't a leak.
No, I think it was.
That literally wasn't a leak.
No, I think it is.
That was absolutely a sort of
that's
humongous
like the
leak.
Biggest leak there is.
That was kind of the biggest leak. That was kind of the biggest leak. Because if you just
set on everyone's
if you just
so
put one
times.
And one together, why would you build something new?
Everybody is saying it is not season 2 lol leak. This is like no one knew about this.
Well, they did. This has literally been
why would you just
chat is saying they knew.
About the map.
Your chat probably knew because you fucking spoiled it again.
Yeah, your chat know everything, Tubbo.
No. That's
they
not a leak.
The informative streaming.
That's not definitely a leak.
That's not a leak. That's hard.
I'm gonna build Bognor Regis. Why would anything
why
change
would
in season 2?
Because Bognor Regis already currently exists on the Dream SMP ever since Michael joined.
Yeah, but I want to build Bognor Regis on the Dream SMP.
Yeah, but there is. He claimed it all along as Bognor Regis.
Why does everyone in like, it's not volume, is it? My whole stream was, it's volume. Like, it's just not.
What?
It's season 2. It's not volume 2. Everyone keeps being like, no, it's volume. No, it's not.
No, it's season.
Yeah, and then they're like, no, we know more than you. And I'm like, suck my dick and balls.
Bro. Oh. you did kind of miss a meeting that we had, Tommy.
Oh, wait. Oh, yeah, I didn't show up. Oh wait, what is it actually?
It's actually season.
I showed up as well, but then I got bored.
You actually did what? As well.
I fully did show
Jabba
up.
Javon showed
really
up for the
bored.
Season 2 call and then just left out of boredom. You are so...
You can't have a productive meeting with 20 people involved. It was too much. I just thought...
Dude,
send me the notes.
Of people were on mute. What the fuck do you mean?
Jack, what do you mean?
Send me the notes.
I read through the notes and I went,
cool. I'm the type of guy who will read the notes next week.
Did you actually read through the notes? I don't believe you at all.
I did.
I did.
I'm the type of guy
that pull, wait, I'll pull up the doc on stream right now.
Dream.
Don't put the notes on stream.
Oh, yeah, no, I won't. I mean.
All right, boys.
All right, boys. Good. Good. Oh, look, everyone, Tubbo can sing and he makes songs. Wow, way to brag about it, bitch.
Wow, this guy, Bob Norregis.
I saw you on stage, you bastard.
Yeah, and I was the...
Am I already
that was the...
dead? Am I oh, stupid? Yeah.
Jack.
What did I do?
Jack,
you do?
Jack, use your updraft.
I use it.
You're fine, then.
I had a very... No, I'm not. I'm still falling. I did a very stupid thing.
What'd you do? Stop being stupid.
I missed my landing point.
Oh, that was really bad. God.
Jack.
That was incredibly bad. I apologize.
All right, everyone, we have to clutch up now because flat's
I'm
manifold.
I'm not in fourth anymore. Fuck that. I wanted to be in fourth for the rest. I'm now not in... I'm pissed.
Nice one, twat.
This is not even a joke. You're just being mean.
Yeah, because you're a twat. It's not mean if you're shit.
They threw me off my mojo by waiting 10 minutes so Scott's Major could piss or whatever.
Scott's Major could have a quickie.
Stop, please.
Scott's Major was like, what's it going to pause the tournament?
Don't you jerk off for the third time today.
For the third? Stop. How much jerk does one guy have in his ball?
Stop.
For the record, by the way.
Scott doesn't
When there was a new rule book that said be respectful, is saying to Scott's Major pause to have a wank not respectful?
Probably
I
not.
Guess to be fair, what is a respectful wank?
Shut up, bro! You're literally chatting the biggest bollocks I have ever heard in my life. Like,
well, yeah, Tubbo's like, you can never have a respectful wank. Tubbo's like, the whole thrill of a wank is the dirtiness of it. So I was like, you're trying bollocks, mate. There's no... Where's the thrill? Tubbo only wanks in car parks, he told me.
Updraft taken in 10 seconds.
That is true, I caught him once.
Oh my god!
Can't believe that's
like,
true.
You told me that, and I was like, that's crazy, but it's obviously like a bit, and then I caught him rubbing one out in Asda car park.
I'm gonna lose, this is too funny.
Dude, can you shut up?
He's so embarrassed about his car park wank.
Yeah, I mean, hey, don't do it if you can't handle the repercussions, that's all I'm gonna say.
No, I literally fucking didn't, shut up!
Alright,
yeah,
wanker.
That's a man who's trying to save face to wanking in the Asda car park.
He goes, bees!
I want new friends.
Yeah, I want less cum in my life, but yet when you're stood in that Asda car park. Focus. I know, but you could in that moment in a car park.
Oh my god, bro!
What, bro?
The worst part is that he, you know. No, this is too much.
Yeah, good save.
Yeah,
good save. Somebody's talking about masturbating has massively improved my.
No, I missed it. Oh.
I know, but you didn't bloody miss in that car park.
Oh, I'm going down too. I wasn't paying any attention.
Bruh, dude, why am I winning while talking about...
actually throwing.
Bruh, it was hard for Jack to focus...
I didn't mean to throw, but then I did. It was because I couldn't help but think about that. You know?
Yeah, I remember.
Everything needs to be spoken about. Tommy, you're actually winning right now.
I don't know why. Okay, every game we have to talk about Tubbo wanking so I can win.
Some of the floor so
Die, idiot!
The floor so
I killed.
Can't have it.
Oh, die, no. Idiot! Oh man.
That wasn't the play.
Not the play.
Good I came second though.
Yeah, we're in first. Oh, we're tied for first.
Why? It's because Tubbo started talking about his jerk off in a car park. I have never, ever, ever done good in Rocket Spleef until we talk about Tubbo's jack. Let's have a new...
Talk about your balls more.
Tubbles.
Guys.
How familiar are you with the Manscaped Lawnmower 4.0?
Okay,
this is the best thing that's happened to me. Jack, you are the funniest Minecraft player ever.
Jack Manifold makes MCC 1000% funnier.
No, but you actually just did. I won because of your funniness there. If it wasn't for you, Jack, I'd be a dead man. Ever think about that?
Well, IRL or just in the craft?
Oh, wait. I almost just died. Fiddly Tubbo would.
Shit!
Jack.
Oh, you're kidding, bro.
Not again.
They blew up the floor right beneath. Someone shot me up the arse and I actually lived.
Someone shot me up the arse? What?
Someone shot me
what
up the arse.
What are you even saying,
way.
Jack?
And oh not... my god.
I'm sorry, Tubbo. Tell us when it's too far. But
it's
we'll...
too far. It was too far like 10 minutes
ago. Oh, no, I need to look at the screen. you're making me. Oh, stop, stop, stop. Oh, cummy old Tubbs. They call him Cubs. Tubbo in the Asa car park, and he sticks it in the fucking chicken taco meal.
Come on, this is too much now. It's too
I'm sorry,
much
sorry,
now.
Sorry, sorry. Jack, take me to a new bit that I'll enjoy.
Take me to a new bit.
Jack, come on, this is how I win. This is how I win. Give me a new bit.
I don't know. These things happen natural, man.
Oh, I'm died. You didn't give me a bit in time.
I'm sorry, man.
I'm sorry I just said I'm died.
I'm died.
I'm like,
you didn't give me a new bit in time, Jack.
Bro, I'm literally died.
Jack, I literally would have won that if you gave me a new bit about coming. Or something funny. But instead you didn't. Instead you let me die.
Or just like the act.
Instead you just let me die.
I didn't mean to.
Well, I did. Your fault.
It's hard to not be incredibly infuriated by you guys.
I'm just saying, man. Hey, if someone ever went,
oh no!
If someone ever said to me, "You gotta
so
come
dumb.
To save your friend's
I'm
life,"
so sad.
Catch me jizzing.
Yeah, Jack. Okay, I'm gonna go through people and tell me if you'd come to save their life. Purpled.
I don't know purpled that well. Not like one time. I don't know if I'd come for him.
Wait, everyone's mocking me because I said I'm died.
I'm died.
I'm died. Okay, would you come for Tubbo?
I just glanced at my chat and the only message I could make out was Wilbur's hairline in full caps.
I'm crying a little bit, to be honest. Like, this conversation made Tommy do really good, but Jack do just awful. Yeah.
Why? Okay, why is this the secret? I like, as soon as this game turns into a background task that I'm not, like, looking at, and instead of just, like, background thinking while talking, I do sick. But when I concentrate, I just flop. But when I'm just like, oh,
oop,
dee doop dee
doop. Oh, purple's gone. He fucked up.
Yep, aluminum. Yeah,
exactly. And Jack's
you know
soft.
You know why? My pants is dry.
Fuck. Oh, this is the best MCC that's happened. Okay, would you come to save Mr. Beast?
Not for personal reasons, but
no,
for the world.
He does really good philanthropy work.
Yeah, the world needs him. It's not for me, it's for them.
For the poor.
Not for personal reasons, for the world!
When Jack Manifold comes, he doesn't think of Mr. Beast, he thinks of the poor. No,
yeah,
no laugh
yeah,
from
yeah,
that.
No
laugh,
that,
really.
True.
No laugh,
I just,
really.
By accident.
No laugh
wrong,
from
man.
That, really.
Oh my God, Jack,
what are you doing?
No laugh from that. Like that was a good joke. That was a good joke, and there was no laugh.
I was not listening.
That's how you sound.
It's pretty accurate.
I'm not gonna need my updraft. That's why I'm not gonna need it.
Yeah, you're not gonna need it. You are the Jack Manifold, creator of Never Take Tommy to a Lake, and you don't fucking need an updraft. When Jack Manifold released the Cantobo Drive automobile, he knew.
Shit! I fucking hate this.
Do you not know how to play Minecraft, Jack? What's happening right now?
Jack Manifold.
Every time I gotta jump.
Okay, Jack, give us a bit so I could come first, and you could just die. It evens out in points. Jack, give us a bit.
Cheers.
Tell me more.
Tell me more.
No, quit. I need to not focus.
Far.
I'm gonna come very far.
I know, man. Look, you put me on the spot.
Oh no, I'm going down.
Keep going, Jack. Keep going, please.
Damn.
That's me when I. No, you know what? No. Every once in a while, they're not very good.
Okay, give us a different one, not to do with cum, then. Just a funny joke.
Just a funny joke. Oh fuck. Wait. Shit. That's harder. Easier said than done. My reliance on cum is too heavy these days.
Jack, give me another bit, man, or I'm gonna die.
I'm trying, man.
Tommy and Tubbo, you guys are side by side right now. You guys are doing great.
Bro, and yet Jack's not talking about cum.
Yeah, Jack, come on, talk
I know,
about
the
it.
The fucking audacity.
Talk about
that.
It. I know. It's
all right,
so
go
eating.
Panic car park.
If you eat fucking pineapple, it makes it taste better. I hear.
I die, Jack, because you didn't talk cum.
I died because I can't hear myself think.
I can't hear myself cum. What?
I once heard that if you... No, it's too much.
We still came first, though. But at what cost, really? Because now I'm unamused.
Oh, no.
We came first, but at what cost? I spoke about cum too much.
Oh, this is awesome. I got 8th. But I could have been first if Jack Manifold had only been the funniest Minecraft player ever.
I didn't taste it, I just heard.
Jack, if you were the funniest Minecraft player ever, I would have came first that round.
Hey, we got first!
It doesn't matter though, does it? Because we're not.
There we go, there we go.
Doesn't matter, does it?
Even with Jack just messing up everything.
Jack did not mess up. Oh, look, I came first. Booty hooty hoo. But yeah, I could have been first if only you'd have gone up about cum.
Best players in your team. I fell off, bro.
I got 10 times your points.
Jack, how can you be that shite? Throw it out there.
I fell off, bro.
76 points.
You fell off too many times. You fell off literally 6 times in the first minute of each round.
You didn't pass the. You didn't pass 30th.
Bro, I was in 4th. I'm so sad. What am I in now?
You better be towards the bottom, because that was
awful.
You
better be in 30th. That was abysmal.
That was awesome. I'm in fourth, Jack. I'm holding your fourth, Jack.
I'm in 18th now.
I'm in 7th.
I'm holding it for you, Jack. I'm just waiting for you to get back.
Fourth to 18th.
I'm fourth now.
Wait, do we have a statistic on the most like places fallen in one round in MCC?
I fell off, bro.
He dropped 14 places in one game.
I was so happy.
Jack, if you just talk cum but think mind, you'll win. Because then I get the great amusement from that comes from your. Tell you what, do accents next when it's Ace Race. That'll get me through Ace Race. I like when you do funny voices.
I think Ace
Overdone Trump recently.
It's because Bilzo keeps forcing me. Have you ever noticed that?
Yeah, because he's right wing. Now do it.
Yeah, I know. Bilzo just keeps going, do the voice. I'm like, Bill, why
do the voice
like
so I can reimagine the best timeline. Bilzo's words, not mine. No. I know, it's terrible, really. Let's do a PvP game now.
Yeah, I really would love a battle box or a survival game, so that'd be sick.
Sky Battle.
I like parkour tag. We should play that.
No, you don't.
Yeah,
parkour tag's not even in this time. It's not even in.
Oh, thank God.
Or is it? It might be actually.
Add the game back in because it's good.
To get to the other side is out. Survival games is out, and then
all in wall. Jumpy, wumpy, cumpy, lumpy's in. That's what I call build mart.
Yeah.
I'm sorry. You already played build mart. I thought you called that hole in the wall.
Peer pressure every team but yellow and blue to vote Sky Battle. They will vote it.
We got a hefty lead too.
Even with, you know, the incident.
Yeah, with you.
Even with the drop.
You fell off to lift Tommy up. That's what happened.
Yeah, Jack, you raised down and I stood on your shoulders and Tubbo whacked off in a car park.
Again.
Oh my fucking God, guys.
For the 18th time.
No!
This is more of an intervention. I just don't understand why you have to.
Yeah, I just don't understand. Why would you not, you know, just.
Why would you not wait till you're back home in the Tubbo Gaff?
in the mansion.
Wait, what? Bro, I hate.
I'm going Sky Battle. I'm not overthinking it. I'm just yeeting it in a Sky Battle.
I'm waiting till it gets a little bit closer. Voting
Jack,
closer.
Jack, listen to this.
Seconds.
Look at me. Listen to this.
Yeah.
Looking at. Yeet!
So I had to throw my egg.
Do you want to do it again?
Yes, please.
Yeet!
Nice, man.
Do it again.
Oh, really? Okay.
Among Us.
George's not found and said Among Us, guys. Oh, my God.
Do you want me to do it?
Yeah.
Wacky slash.
Yeet.
Yeet.
Right, this is my game. Everyone, get on your knees and listen to Tommy. Here's what we're going to do.
What?
I'm not quite sure about the first step.
Yeah.
No, as in, like, to pray to me.
Oh.
I have such a.
All right, guys. Listen. No, really, this is my game. All right. Here's what we do. I'm going to get the iron block off the island. Jack, think about the tournament we played. All right. The Streamer Men tournament.
Oh, yeah.
It's all about communication and confidence. We are a really strong team, so every team will be scared of us. We are the comers. They are the car park. All right. So here's what we're going to do. I'm going to mine the iron blocks. We're going to rush mid. We're going to stick together. We are a truly intimidating team. Don't worry, play to your style, right? Don't worry about every fucking meta everyone tells you about crits, about any of this shit. Just play what you're best and fucking own it. Communicate as a team, don't run off, don't think you're better than the rest of the team. Stick together. I'm gonna get the iron off the island and the chest and then probably H-bomb, I think you bridge first thing. We wanna get to middle and we wanna be fucking stacked. We're a really good team. Don't worry about any of these other matters. Think about all the things you can use, like your blocks, your harming potions. It's not just a run in an axe. This isn't a PvP game. This is so much more. When we get to the middle, Tubbo, you mine the crafting table, okay? Once we've done it at spawn, okay, I'm gonna get the chest and the iron block, and I'm gonna craft myself armor. The gold, you can make good gold blocks, right? We got that team on the left. Go towards the right. Go. I'm gonna get the, No. Let's just
Let's go left.
Okay, right. The right's
is
easier.
Way stronger. It's Hannah is it? And JoJo, are you nuts?
Okay, left. Oh shit, these are kind of hard teams. Gotta make gold armor. Gold armor's as good as iron. People don't know that. Okay, you three go to the left. It is. It's just less durability.
I'll go to mid.
No, go to the left. Okay.
Go left. Go left. Oh wait, we just jump.
Yeah, there's hay bales.
Okay, I'm gonna go here, Jack. Come with.
Oh wait, shit. I'm not with you.
Oh yay.
There's no one above us. We're good to go up, Tubbo.
All right. Is there a crafting table anywhere?
Yeah, I'm mining it here.
Iron block. Don't forget.
Are we good to go? Let's go.
Oh shit! I just blocked the iron block.
You didn't even block
Where us. Are you, though? Okay. Can you wait for me, please?
Yeah.
Tommy,
tell me if I'm gonna get bowed.
I think you might. Not. I'm covering you. Quickly.
Crafting table here. I'm so sorry. Oops.
Make sure you're eating. Where's the crafting table? There it is.
Okay, I'm gonna drop iron.
Eight iron.
There you go. I've got iron axe. Here's some sticks, H, if you want them as well. I've got a bow as well. I'm gonna give Jack the bow and split arrows. And does anyone want a fishing rod?
Thank you. Does anyone want this crossbow?
Okay, now let's play aggressive. We're fucking good at this game, motherfuckers.
Here, I have a bunch of gold helmets for you guys.
Guys, come to me,
I'm with you, bro.
Let's just hold this. They literally can't get here. Hold, don't just farm their shots.
I'm grabbing this crap table. There's a guy underneath us, be careful. There's a team underneath us.
Okay, let's go back to H, maybe.
There's diamonds in mid.
Can you drop me gold helm?
Yeah, gold helmet.
We need armor. Guys, come get your helmet.
I have armor. I can make armor for everyone.
Okay, they're here. Okay, now just stay back.
There's a team right here.
Leggings for everyone if you need it. Oh, we don't need it. Okay.
Make sure you fill on saturation.
They were the worst creepers I've ever done.
Tom, they're coming for us, man.
They were not micro. Oh, behind.
Kill them.
Creeper boy. Okay, guys, stay over here. Let's clean these guys. Let's clean them.
Hey, let's go.
Come
here.
Where? Over here. Wait. Do we want to? Okay, let's just fucking push. Oh, wait. Who has a crafting table? Place the table.
I don't have it.
I don't know where it is.
I don't have any arrows.
I got them, man.
Okay, let's lag it. Let's fucking lag it in. Get back.
Oh, I'm getting fucking PvP'd. I'm getting out.
I'm helping Jack.
I'm getting out there.
TT!
Yes! Oh, wait, I actually fucking lived.
Dream!
No, I'm gonna die.
Dream
I'm gonna
team!
Die. I'm gonna die, fuck's sake!
I'm getting out. I'm rotating.
I got killed by Aimsy.
I got Dream.
Got Amy.
Okay, I got a lot of damage.
Oh, kill bad, low. Just focus bad. If you're gonna, if you're gonna go for anyone.
Yeah,
go
get bad. Skeppy is half health.
Get Skeppy!
Tommy, we need to fucking
kill him.
You got this, he's one hit.
Oh.
God damn.
I got him! Four kills, first game.
Attaboy, I got one kill.
Oh, I should've, okay, we just do that play again. That worked,
I got a kill again.
We're still in first, by the way, just.
We're gonna fall off this because we're late, but that was good.
That whole game was sick. All we need to do is continue being aggressive. Same loadout of we weren't that way. I'm just gonna craft an iron axe off spawn and then mine the table. So I'll be Dave Table.
Yeah, okay. Fucking heart rate. I can't do this anymore.
Guys, we all agree that was a sick strat though.
It was pretty good.
Okay, cool.
Tommy,
yeah, H1.
I got a bunch of gold. I didn't know what to craft. What
okay, craft helmets. Give everyone helmets. That worked. Like, craft helmets, and then if you're done with helmets, make more boots for people. Just that extra armor is really sick.
Okay, I'm just going to make 4 helmets and 4 boots.
Okay, cool. Yeah, just spam that. I'm going to make myself the iron axe because I could just kill people. Sick. Gapples could be. I know, I prefer armor. We could make gaps though.
I don't think we can get apples. Can we
get apples? You get one apple surrounded by gold, but I think we just go armor. Armor's gonna be better.
No, can we get apples to make them, dude?
Yeah, that's the issue. I don't think there's any apples.
Okay, I'm gonna go sword. I'm gonna go iron sword
go
this
purple
time.
Purple, definitely this side. Left.
Okay, purple.
Oh, okay.
Just be confident, boys. Let's go.
I'm very confident, always.
Tom,
I'm not meeting us down here.
Jack, stop taking all that.
I'm just taking the TNT, bro.
Okay, I'm gonna go to this over here, and then I'm gonna go to mid. So we'll meet at mid, gang.
All right. Anyone up? I'm gonna go up.
You build to mid, Jack. You build to mid.
Okay.
Oh, we're just going straight to mid, okay. I'm behind you, Tubbo.
Epic. Do we have a crafting table? Let's call me Jack.
I'm coming with the table. Just keep an eye out for Dream's team.
I killed Dream last
time. I'm strangling mid for resources. I'm glabbering all the iron blocks.
Okay. Did you say I'm strangling mid? Okay, I'm hit. Table down here. Guys, come to me. Okay, rods here. I'm dropping out rods.
Get your rods out, boys.
Tubbo, take a bow, split arrow.
14 helmets by accident. There you guys go.
There we go. That's what we needed. 14.
Okay, I just.
Okay, full team here. Dream's team there.
I dropped out a stack of iron ingots.
Okay, guys. Okay. Let's get purple. They're going to be a weaker team.
I mean, it's a full armor. Just drop.
Guys, come over here. Come quick. Cover Jack. Get back. Okay, we're going to ditch the table now.
Hey, listen. Anyone need armor? Because I've got like a bunch of iron.
Let's just hold here.
I need boots and pants.
Well, I can't craft them right now. I'm trying to give them.
Guys, come to me, please. This is such an easy kill on this team.
Thank you.
Check out flank. I don't know. I can't. Okay. Oh my god. Wait, I'm getting really low. Need to keep eating. Fuck. That was.
I shot right guy. They're jumping.
What's your TNT? Get out!
I'm dead. I got a few hits on.
Okay, I'm rotating. I'm coming down to you guys.
Your two teammates are underneath you.
Yeah, cool. Oh my god.
You gotta fall back. If you can fall down, that'd be huge.
Where are you guys?
Tubbo's underneath you. I think Jack's dead.
Yeah,
you're doing great. Just block yourself in. You're doing great.
Dude, I just did the fucking most insane crunch of my life!
Let's go! Tommy, if you could get down a level, that'd be huge for you.
Yeah, I will. Tell me if anyone's above me. Oh my god, they are.
Yeah, they're above you now. But you're safe.
Tubbo, I'm here. Just stay alive.
Tommy, like, I'd pillar into that huge cobblestone thing to your right. Or right there with Tubbo, that works too.
Tubbo, hello!
Hey, get in here, King.
Okay, King. We should get some kills, Tubbo.
Like, not even close
King,
to
hi.
Tubbo, let's get some kills. Come on, we're good at this game. Purple!
You got Martin. He's by himself.
Come on, Tubbs.
Kill Martin.
Tubbo, let's fuck him up, baby.
You left Radio Mansfield, you prick.
Turn around.
Tubbo, we can kill him, mate. We're sick.
No, we can't, dude.
Yes, we can.
Get up here.
You know, Martin used to work at Radio Mansfield. That's pretty
dude,
big.
We can kill him.
Okay. Okay, wait.
Good call, Jack.
Get to the mid.
It's one of the most important things to me.
You're not being focused. You're good.
And we're in. Come on, Tubbs. Get with me.
Yep, Tubbo, you can jump. Good job.
Help!
Stay with Tommy. You're on TNT. That's not good. Nice, kill Martin. Huge kill.
You got him.
Get the captain.
Dude, he's old.
They do more damage. There's nothing I can do.
That was a good play.
You did great.
Where do we get
okay,
sticks?
Okay, listen. At the beginning, I'll get the sticks and I'll drop them. What we're going to do, when we get to that intersection of mid, we're going to do all of our crafting there. H, you're going to make the armor. Then, gang, we need to push people as a full team and fucking commit. If we lose one of us in that fight, that's fine. But we are so good. If they throw down TNT, leg it out and then run straight back in. If you have a sword or an axe, you can own them, man. I'm not going to go axe this time. I think I've been missing my, like... Honestly, don't underestimate how good of a team we are, all right?
Hey, Tommy.
I'm H.
So apparently you get apples in the opening chest. I'm going to drop you some gold just so you can have the apples.
Okay, and pink is a really easy to kill dub.
Okay. Oh, we're next to pink. That's good.
Okay, yeah. We aggro them.
They're gold?
Actually, no, wait.
Rush pink?
No. We don't rush. Either pink. We're really good teams. Okay, go pink.
Let's go towards pink side, yeah.
They might be coming towards us. We might be having a fight right at the beginning.
Tell me if you are.
Nope.
Don't give a shit, bastards.
I'm gonna make.
Should never have left Radio Mansfield.
I'm gonna make two iron swords, and myself an iron helm. Oh wait, no.
Hey, pink's rushing in really fast.
Sorry, can't stop thinking about Radio Mansfield.
Hey, I'm just saying, you don't leave Radio Mansfield. Once you're there, all right?
What words do you speak, you bastard?
Oh, I have a bow. Okay, we're good. There's a bunch of stuff in this chest if you guys want it. Good job, Tubbo.
What?
In this chest, yeah.
Fishing rod, brilliant.
Bunch of arrows and stuff.
I mine. Okay, fishing, can you go? I'm good. Me?
No, Tubbo. Sorry.
Wee.
Coming up to mid. Oh my god, they're like right here.
Yeah, I'm in mid. Where are you?
I'm coming.
Yeah, I'm mid.
I'm here. Okay, I'm dropping the table. Okay, table now. Wow, what the f? Block glitch. Okay, now what? H-crafts, we cover. H-crafts, we cover him. All right, purple's gonna be here. I honestly think we fight purple.
Okay.
This is an easy kill. Let's just hold him off.
Tom, do you have any of those things you spoke about? The freaking sticks?
Come to me. I have sticks and I have an iron sword. Here.
Ah, oh, brilliant.
Hold, fight these guys. Let's just fucking...
Yeah, I've got very low though, so I backed off.
Yeah, just hold
Jack,
it. Hold.
Jack, take those.
Fact, no, let's go back.
I'm making boots for everyone.
Let them come over. Now, this is our arena. This is where we're gonna fight them, okay? Thank you.
Okay.
Stand back. Get blocked, but we're in
stand
no
back,
rush.
Stand back.
H!
Yep.
Wait, they swapped their skins to confuse us?
We're gonna get pushed from behind, I think.
Yeah, we are. Be careful.
Maybe not Dreams there attacking them.
Oh, we're fighting!
Dude, what do I do?
I'm running.
We're running? Okay.
There's a little behind you, Tubbo.
I'm below you all.
Dude, I can't.
It's okay, Tubbo, keep spectating for us.
Man!
Tubbo, please keep spectating for us.
Yeah, I'm spectating, but you're running into a
I'm down.
Hello, friends.
The comms.
That was not my game.
Oh,
bro.
Unlucky. Unlucky gang.
That sandwich just really, unfortunately, there. Yeah, like everyone kind of collapsed.
Oh, that was hard, but we had such a strong first game, it kind of picks up for the whole thing.
Yeah, we got this one out early.
You know, yeah, that's what I'm saying. Let's do the PvP games because they are by far our weakest. Does anyone have any complaints about the team, like how we should do better next time? And look, guys, look how wrecked Blue did, who was second behind us.
Oh, they were
Does anyone have any? Purple. Oh, but everyone's not doing that great. Do you guys have any, like Tubbo and Jack and H, like any things like we should have done that better? Any suggestions?
Nah, that game's over. That was just stressful game. We can do better in the future.
I think
we could be a tad less aggressive. I don't think we have to push as fucking hard.
I think you're right.
We got way too fucking kill hub focused then. We got really badly sandwiched.
Yeah, I think you're right, Jack. We were crazy aggressive.
Well, we're not gonna have another game like Sky Battle. We got
no,
that
no, no, exactly though. It might work better.
What do we want to do for like Battle Box?
We can be more aggressive there because there's only one team. It's not like we're gonna get sandwiched.
With Battle Box, it's really good to be confident. So if we are just being confident, we're gonna play better than everyone else. That's kind of how it comes down to. So I like being aggressive. And
Sandwich
being smart.
Said the aggressive strat can be risky, but it usually helps with safe placement. I think Sandwich is right. Like we placed really well there. We got sick.
Sandwich.
We got a solid sick. Then
come on, you gotta know Sandwich Lord by now.
We're just kind of trusting him as our MCC advisor.
It's very good.
There's one guy at the Hunger Games that I don't remember the name of.
He's very good at sandwich. If you play passive, you usually get low placement, yeah.
Yep.
Oh, I'm going to have a... Ah, it's all right. We did very well.
Yeah, we didn't do bad at all.
Yeah, we literally are almost sixth, so...
I did a very cool clutch. I was very pleased with myself.
Got a boy.
Captain Puffy was chasing me, and I did like a near around a corner, and then block clutched underneath myself. I was like, "What the fuck?"
I was wondering how you got in that position because you were just kind of hanging out
so
there.
So what I did was I ran around the corner, I jumped over the void, placed a block underneath myself.
Okay, audience vote. Audiences, we need everything but Battle Box. Okay. Oh, look at that first. Yeah.
Yes. We're still.
Ooh.
It's actually really close, huh?
Yeah.
Between
it's
first
really
and
close.
Tenth, it's like 2,500.
Yeah. It's
it ain't too bad.
It's a really game. Even.
Yeah, no, man. It's my fucking
it's
game.
It's Jack's
Tubbo.
Game. He's RGL.
Yeah, sorry. My bad.
I'm going to be no longer first, unfortunate. I think Illumina took over on me.
I'll be back and forth now.
All right, okay. Let's get on polls, okay. Boys.
Oh, I'm back down to fifth.
Get to Squid.com.
Tommy!
You took my spot! I'm in first! I've never been in first! Why?
Because you got so many
most
points.
Points.
You got 720, yeah.
All right.
You're allowed this one. This one makes sense.
Yeah.
My hour of training, it paid off.
I've gone down to 10. We're doing
I'm
well.
In 23rd, bro. I fell off. That's okay.
Guys, you missed a piece video, and this is real. I survived a plane crash.
Wait, really? What?
This is the thumbnail. Oh, no.
Mr. Beast.
What? Wait, for this half time, let's do a vote, then I want to watch this.
Oh, I have to go to Twitter, that's right.
Wait.
Okay, I'm watching it.
Wait, I'm watching it.
Wait,
what
I'm
the
sorry,
fuck?
What?
Why, Mr. Beast?
He takes on average
Wait, why did they kill Mr. Beast?
Why?
No!
No!
You can save him.
Plane crash. And now me and the boys are literally stranded in the middle of nowhere.
That's not, Mr. Beast, that's not what a plane crash is. That's not a plane crash.
Alright, let's assess.
He said, I survived a plane crash, and then he throws a plane out the sky because he's God, and then he goes, now we're in a plane crash. Oh my God. That's just not even.
Wait, what? He didn't even. That is not what I thought it was going to.
That's Ludwig's. Why is Ludwig in the plane?
Wait, what?
Wait, we can't see.
Is Ludwig about to become Mr. Beast's fifth friend?
But I'm hungry now.
I got what I needed.
Just like a normal plane, it's all terrible.
I got what I needed out of that, I'll be honest, guys.
But I'm hungry now.
What do you need out of that?
He fucking demolished the plane, just dropped a fucking private jet from the sky, and it broke, and then he's like, we just crashed the fucking plane.
Like, on my island. And when I say Onma, you say my island is buried a treasure chest. Onma.
Island is buried a treasure chest.
Onma.
Island is buried a treasure chest.
I can't believe he dropped a plane out of the sky. That almost seems like a waste of money.
Everything but battle box.
Yeah, wait, let's see which. So hole in the wall is the least voted right now. So that is. So should we have everyone vote for hole in the wall?
Yeah, we literally just want to play.
Don't do what I did. Vote for hole in the wall.
Vote for hole in the wall.
Hole in the wall is at 19%. Sands of Time is at 22%, and then battle box is at 26%.
She got a smile that it seems to me.
Yeah,
we need Sands of Time late.
Oh, it wasn't the time. I figured you'd play it.
Takes on average 30.
Bro, I'm watching the new Mr. Beast video. He just died. What the hell, Mr. Beast?
How does this compare to 24 hours?
The next Mr. Beast video is definitely I survived death.
Here, right?
Bro, because you can do that thing, can't you, where you die and then like your heart comes back.
Yeah, you know, Mr. Beast will intentionally have his heart stopped and restarted just to document the experience.
No one is insane enough to do that for a YouTube video. No.
Oh, really?
No.
Have you ever met Mr. Beast just broke a private jet?
Mr. Beast with his great.
Is not gonna stop Turbo. His heart
Turbo. Turbo.
Oh.
Have you heard hymn? Have you heard the hymn?
Sands of Time.
He's got the whole world.
Sands of Time.
In
Battle
his
Box
hands.
Is at 19%. Sands of Time's at 20.
You know what the worst part is? You know what the worst part is?
What Sands of Time?
I have done. He could have just created a set. Right? Mr. Beast could have just created a plane crash set. He didn't need the video to open with him dropping a
it
fucking
It did. That was sick. That
jet.
Was fucking sick.
It was sick, but like, think about how many thousands of dollars
millions.
He spent buying a pirate private jet.
Millions?
Millions
guys,
of dollars then.
Guys, can I sing you a hymn about Mr. Beast I learned in school? Be quiet, everyone. Class is starting.
Hi.
He's got the whole world in his hands. He's got the whole wide world. In his hands, he's got the whole world. In his hands, he's got the whole world in his hands. And that's the Mr. Beast motto, everybody. And that's why that's why the video opens with his huge hand just coming down and dropping the
Mr. Beast is
cocked.
Oh, really?
Yeah, we got it. We're good.
Hey.
Well, I'm going to piss.
That's pretty good. Mr. Beast is cocked. Never mind. That's it, Mr. Beast is kind of like the big hand from Smash. You ever think about that?
Oh, wait. That kind of makes sense.
He's like that if it was a human being.
All powerful.
I'm like sweating in my chair. Oh. Oh. Oh.
Oh, I'm like sweating in my chair.
Jack, after this MCC, I'm going to teach you how to fly an elytra, all right?
I can usually do it. I don't know why I had a bad time today. I'm usually okay.
No, I disagree.
Jack will teach you how to survive a
You fucked up today because you couldn't stop talking about fucking ejaculation. Like, actually, that is why you did so shit.
Yeah. It's alright.
So when you say you don't know what happened today, you know exactly what happened today.
Also, Mr. Beast released a new video today.
Yeah, it's a good day.
It's a good day. Tommy Innit video coming out today. It's pretty good. I like it. I'm in it. I like the bit where I'm in it. I leave halfway through. Maybe just stop watching after that point. But definitely enjoy the bit.
Alrighty, everybody. Who's got the tummy? Because I've got the rice cakes.
Nook screw.
Okay.
Nook screw.
That was a strange response, but.
I pressed the button right as you said it. I just.
Hi.
Wait, what are rice cakes specifically?
They're rice in a cake.
Hi.
I'm amusing myself. Screw.
Sometimes the weather outside is rainy, but I find the sun from the people I love most.
Someone just put, I wish someone loved me just as much as Jet Manifold loves himself. That's true, man. That's real. Most people think that.
Sorry. Ping. 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 Hi. I like making noises randomly. Hi. Hi.
Never would have guessed that one.
That was cruel, hey, bum.
Hey, me when I say hello to a fair maiden. Hello, maiden.
Hi.
That happens, man. That happens to me all the time.
Yeah. So many maidens come up for Jack. Oh, is there anyone we know?
Jack. Hi. I'm gonna finish a sentence and then end it with hi. Me and when I walk in on Turbo jacking off in the Astor car park.
Hi. Stop. Please stop. Please.
No, that's what you said.
Please.
Wait, what?
And that's what I said when I walked in on Turbo jacking off in the Astor car park. Oh, and stop, please.
Vile. You are vile. I want to be on a team of good times with Scott.
Yeah?
He would never talk I've been about on two my with him. Genitals.
He'd never fucking expose you. Like, you exposed yourself in the Asda car park.
Stop!
Am I right, Jack? Bro, what am I right?
That's true, man. He did expose himself and his genitals in the Asda car park.
Yeah, he said, Tubbo, he said, Tom Simons, look at my...
Tom Simons.
I just
he full named you very weirdly and when
he said Tom Simons, it's me, Tubbo, and I'm masturbating, confirmed. And then we both cried.
I'm not immune to good times. I wanna
He said I'm having bad times next to this car and then came.
Hey Tubbo, mango or blackberry?
Mango.
What?
Alright. Just asking.
Is that a cum taste joke?
No. It certainly was
you
not.
Vile. I can't believe you say the things you say and then are able to walk in outside. Like.
I can't believe you say the things you say. You do the things you do. But every time you look in my eyes, I have to come. That's a Turbo song.
That's another. That's from the EP.
Yeah, it's called
that's
Big Cums.
That's from the EP. He keeps.
The EP.
It's yeah, called Big Cums, Love, and Knifey Knives.
It's, yeah, by Bognor Regis.
By Bognor Regis.
I've actually almost finished my EP.
It's a grime EP.
Song. Sing it now.
No, I'm self-conscious.
Can I? Do you want me to cover it, Toby?
He is right, it's a grime EP. He goes, drug dealer, I went like, no fee law.
And then he goes,
it's his song, man. It's his fucking song.
Off.
And then he gets to the chorus and he goes, she got shot. Wait.
Because it's his song. I forgot because it's his song.
Sandwich Lord said, okay, time to focus up and keep spirits high.
You need to double up. sorry.
Where do you know the song?
I'm going healing because I'm going to die.
I want the crossbow if no one else wants it.
What's our play?
Extra arrows, Jack, your speed.
I'm going to be Dave Melee.
Okay, we're playing against purple. Let's focus up.
I'm going to be Dave. What's our play? H-Bomb IGL? What are we doing? H-Bomb IGL, what are we doing?
I want you to IGL. No,
I'm bad at IGL in this game.
Slow time!
Someone IGL's got damn it!
To go right.
Wait, we have blocks? What the fuck?
Like, all four of them went left.
I got hit. It hurt, but not too much. Only enough.
Oh, God, you guys were so aggressive.
All right, so I ran in.
Way too aggressive there.
Oh, fuck, sorry.
Sorry. We got him very low, though. We got him very low. Cronius is on 8.
Cronius
is on 8. H-Bomb. H-Bomb, they get it. Oh.
Yeah, but why do you remember the whole thing?
I don't know. You've sung it.
Okay, guys, who's in charge of Battlebox? Who am I listening to?
I can take it, but you guys cannot be that aggressive going in.
Okay. All right, Turbo. Okay. Let's apologize to H-Bomb. Turbo, I'm sorry, H-Bomb.
It's okay, guys. I forgive you.
What should we do next time, H-Bomb? Tell us.
I think we should play a patient. I was able to get a bunch of, like, just hits on them. Like, just pick them off slowly. But I wasn't able to get any kills because it was a 2v4 at that point.
Turbo was too busy singing his grime IP.
No, you guys can sing, but just don't rush in.
On a serious note, I joke.
No. Sing about cum for a middle ground so I could get good at the game as well. I'll be bad if you sing grime.
Who's got the speed pot? Who's got the speed pot?
Jack.
Jack, you got
speed.
It?
Yeah.
You got speed?
How are you going to use that?
Drink it like right at the beginning, yeah.
Okay.
This team's going to go wool. All right, H, which side?
I'm gonna go left. One person go left with me, one person, two people go right.
I got them right.
They did not rush.
Alright, don't worry. I'm with Tom.
Okay, they bowed me. Oh, there's one like hiding behind mid.
Wait, to the left, boys, to the left. I thought there was one more person
with
me.
Hey, heal. There you go.
Thank you.
Ouch, help.
I got small-ish beans. I died, but I killed small-ish beans.
Tommy, if you- okay.
Oh, sorry.
No, all good. Three people stayed in the middle there. We need to just own the left and right side and just pick them off slowly.
Okay.
So, like, one person- okay, who wants to come with me on the left?
I will, H. I'm gonna follow you from now on, H. I'm gonna be your little assistant.
Then Jack and Tubbo, I need you guys on the right-hand side, just keeping them in check, and also just keeping an eye on the middle.
Okay.
Me and Tommy, we'll try and like time it to see when we can go in and flank them well.
This is a really weird map.
Yeah, this is. It looks like it's gonna be the same thing over and over again.
Okay.
If you guys notice anything,
well, like, what worked for them, by the way, was going down. So I think maybe sort of. I just think sticking together and killing. I feel like maybe we shouldn't split up, H, and we should all just follow you, H.
Do you guys want to go three to the right and like?
H, no, let's just all follow you. Let's just all follow you.
Okay. Who is this? This is Lime. Oh, we could beat this team.
Hey, we follow you, H. Follow you.
Okay.
There's one on the left. They went down. It looks like they're all going down. I got. Oh my god. Hello.
Okay.
Oh my god.
Hey, behind. I'm going for Ollie. It's two.
Has anyone got eyes on mid?
I'm going for mid.
There's no one in mid. Yeah, go mid. Go mid. Join Tommy. No. Wallet. Get in there. Protect them.
Help. Place.
Nice, good job. Finish it. Last one.
Ah, fast edge.
Nice. Yay. Good
job. Okay, that works.
That was so good after I just got picked off immediately.
Okay, guys, that works. Guys. Just get the wool, I think, because we're kind of low on points. It's a very
taco down a little thing with my fist. I was like panic.
Guys, you want to just like kind of play passive and then wool it? I think that works.
Yeah, I think we play it by ear.
Whatever,
that was
man.
Just super. There's a on one of the.
We got
sides,
so many points for doing that.
There's one side with lava that we. So the right side on this one's gonna be the lava side.
Okay, here's
so
what we're gonna do, alright? If one of us dies, then we're all gonna focus on wool. If all of us are alive, we're gonna play it slow and slowly take fights, alright? But communicate, don't run off by yourself. If someone else is by themselves, then go for a 1v1. Never do when there's more of them and less of you. Alright? Let's go left.
When we call out wool, everyone just focus on wool. Like, don't do anything else, just wool.
I'm going down.
They're all going right. Purple's in mid, I got one shot on them.
Flanking.
Shot on Rambu. They're both one hit.
Got Rambu!
Nice. Huge.
Pussy off. Okay, should we go bold and just get mid? Oh, no. Take it slow. We can fight these.
Alright, I'm low. I gotta heal for a second. Purple's... I don't know how much health he's got.
I'm fine, purpled.
Alright, follow him, Jack.
Help!
I'm gonna get Puffy. Got Puffy. I'm in mid.
Purple's low. Purple's one hit.
Where? He's gonna outplay me.
Jack, focus
on the wall. Go for wool.
Just get wool. Don't overthink it, just good job.
Oh, that was so sick. That was such a good play, everyone. Okay, so that's what we're gonna do each game. Follow one person, play a passive. Once we get one of them down, that was literally just take it slow, all right? We're not a bold team. That was really sick.
Yeah. Call out whenever you get a shot on someone.
And also, call out when you're doing wool as well, so we can all come help. Because, Toby, you didn't say that you're doing the wool.
Oh, sorry. I was just gonna take a couple and...
It's all right. No. If you're going for the wool, no one expects people to wool. So that's why we just fucking run in. Okay.
No.
We take it slow every game, Toby.
Just good call outs. You guys go. Okay, let's try this. I'm gonna stay in the middle area. You guys all go left.
Okay, but take it slow, guys. All right, take it slow.
Yeah. Two of them going left. Two of them going right. One pushing.
I'm going to the. I'm shooting right with you.
Skeppy, one hit. I got one hit on the guy on the left.
Dream is so hard. Yeah, where'd he come from?
These two are low over here, H. H, these two are low.
Dream's low as fuck.
Dream's low.
No, he isn't anymore. He's not.
He's one hit. Nice. Good hit.
Okay. I got a kill there.
Yeah, that was good. I thought I got Dream lower than... Did he heal?
No. Yeah, Dream was super low, but then he fucking healed, man.
I saw him at 7, and then I hit him once, and I was like, he's got to
be. Yeah, I think we played passive the first start of the game, and then we rush wool.
Yeah. Let's think.
They did the same thing as us, I think. Like, they did a very similar play to us. It's like, splitting up, taking it slow, and then knowing when to rush.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Like, that was good. It's okay. This is our weakest game of all the next games, by the way, but we can still do massive. This is only round five.
Is Sandwich Lord saying that?
No. He said he thinks you should have wool brush. This is really weird. He said sorry about the aggressive strat and that he still thinks we're doing really well. Like, we still have don't get demoralized now.
What do blocks do? Oh, wait.
Blocks are just for the mid, Toby. Place. Blocks are just for... Yeah. All right, okay. I think all of us will rush at one point when we do this. Later on, though. Play passive at the beginning.
Stay safe, yeah. And when we say wool rush, everyone go in.
Everyone. No one pussy about.
Hey, I never pussy about. You know me.
I know you, Jack.
You, and you would never do that.
Two right, two left.
I got one shot on G.
But one's going down. Okay,
Two on right.
I think, get ready to wall rush. Wall rush!
Go in.
Oh, I'm low, bro. Shit, I got fucked up.
Got foolish. Wall rush.
Wall rush!
Fuck, man!
There's five in the middle, if you could.
Oh, I literally
bro, he enabled his fucking hacks. He turned them on, I swear!
Sorry, guys, I was like no doubt from the beginning.
Nah, it's all right. Guys, honestly, we're doing really good. This is like our worst game and we're not that far behind in points. If we just fucking, keep winging it and keep like, I don't really know. H, take lead.
We want to do one round where we try just picking them off. Because I feel like I'm doing a lot with the crossbow right now.
Okay.
If we can play it slow, let's try it out. Let's see how
I'm up for the strategy. Toby and Jack, what are you two thinking? Give us your thoughts.
I'm not good. I'm willing to
listen. I'm being bowed to death, like literally.
Well, don't peek, Toby. Don't peek.
No, like, I've been trying to stay behind the building.
Okay, let's follow H, I think. Let's follow H bomb.
You want to follow me? Okay. Wait, this is the pink pensioners. We could beat these guys. They're old. Where's the lava?
Don't worry. I'm doing psychological warfare.
All right, everyone go to the right side.
I don't know my left and right.
I'm going down first thing.
Yeah.
Okay, they all went left. They went all
Oh, they're all rushing.
They're rushing.
They're going to do it. They're going to get it.
Got two in. Now PvP.
PvP, kill him. I'm dead.
What, wait, brother?
How? They're all on the opposite side. What happened?
I got killed while I was in the middle there. That was fine.
I need a bit of team morale. I need someone to take leadership and boost morale. Who can that be? In the team.
I think it's gotta be the one and only Jack Manifold.
Jack Manifold,
right,
come on.
What am I doing, sir? I was speaking
taking
to old people.
Taking leads and boosting morale. Because that's what we need.
I think let's just.
Jack, come on. Take leads, okay. IGL.
Wait, hold on. Please. Give me a second.
Sorry.
Yeah, go ahead.
We have all take the time in the world. Don't worry, Jack. We have all the time in the world. Don't.
Yeah.
Really, Eddie, it feels like the next game's coming up, Jack. So it might be.
Yep, no.
So yeah, you're kind of taking a little bit too long here. Oh, wait, I thought
it's taking too long. Men! We're going to win today!
Yes!
Because I said we will!
All right,
do we
boys.
Have any basis to take this off? No, we do not.
Right,
do we have any discernible qualities or skills that make us better than the team in front of us? No, we do not. But what we have is boys, moxie, left. Spunk. We're gonna do it because we say we will.
Spunk! Spunk it up! It's the final spunk down! Final spunk! Play to the wall!
I got it, boys! I got it!
And that was because of the spunk.
It's the final spunk down! How did Tobo just be like, quit, by the way?
Tobo was giving up, bro.
When we sang at the top of our lungs, the final spunk down. That was when Tobo went, right, I don't want to play anymore. All right, spunkers. We're going to wall rush these bastards, all right? Because we're the final spunkers. Jack, give us motivation, but slightly come here.
Wait till we bum rush these fuckers. They're not going to know what hit them.
I'm going to take speed.
All right.
Alright, go for it. I'll have whatever you were having prior.
Heal.
You're
having? Gonna be the medic.
Tubbo,
why have you just quit
here,
or something?
Okay.
No, I'm just listening.
Never quit, Tubbo.
Always listen to me. Yes.
So at the beginning, we're all gonna rush in and get wool, right?
Yeah.
We're gonna choose a side, go left side and just jump down immediately. Once it starts becoming chaos, me and Tommy are gonna start killing. You guys keep focusing on the wool.
Okay, he said go left, I go right. Reverse psychology, baby. I'm going for the wool. It's the final spunk down, la 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 la. Help me!
Oh, Hannah just destroyed me, or JoJo just destroyed me. Whoa, focus wool!
I killed Hannah, I got
I got spunked, man, I got spunked.
They had too much spunk for us.
Yeah, they were spunky. They were a spunky bunch. Alright, that game's done. We wanted that.
Okay. Tubbo, how you feeling?
Spunked.
Yeah.
Tubbo, demotivate us and then Jack motivate us so we can like get a perfect middle. Tubbo, demotivate us. Go.
Guys, just please, for the love of God, shut the fuck up.
Okay, keep going, keep going. Make us feel worse about ourselves. Make us feel worse. Make us feel worse.
I don't have the energy.
Okay.
For all my insecurities, if you can.
Tubbo, come on. Come on, Tubbo. Target us. Pick on us. All right, now, Jack, even us up.
Because I'm too insecure.
Even us up, Jack. Even us up.
Drug dealer, I wear night.
That's working. That's working. Now, Tubbo, take us down the peg. Take us down the peg.
I don't know.
Tubbo, come on. Make us feel bad about ourselves.
72. Had to double.
Tubbo, make us feel terrible.
Commit one.
I want to see the current event standings.
Tubbo, we've fallen so far from grace. Make us feel bad. Make us feel bad.
No.
That's my base for class.
Right, H-bomb. Tubbo's incapable of being unkind. Right. H-bomb, make us feel bad. Pick at us. Come on. And Jack's going
to
re-even us.
Neither, to be honest.
Fine! I'll do it. Guys, we're all going to win statistically by this game. Mid-game, we're always going to lose. There's no way we can win. And also, every time I've been on a team with Tubbo, after mid-game, he gets all quiet and then I stop winning. Jack, now re-even us out.
Good job, Jack. Oh, he's muted. He's actually just muted.
Sorry, I did a
Jack, thing. Jack, even us out.
What
I was mean, you make us kind.
Men! Continue.
Guys, there's no way we can win. There's literally no way we can win. We've fallen off.
Yeah,
so
there's
much.
No way we can win. We're only in fourth place with three games. It's over. Let's just give up now.
Now, Jack, Tubbo, even us out. Come on, guys, commit to this. I'm not seeing any effort.
I was once fourth this game, and now I am.
We
Hold
are
on.
300 coins away. We can fucking do this, dudes.
All right, Tubbo's re-evening us. Now I'll make us feel worse. I'm trying to even us out, Archie. I just
now
haven't.
I'm 27th. That's almost last. But fret not, man. I feel it in my soul that I'll be fourth by the time this day is done. For I am not Jack Manifold if my word is not true, and my wit is not sharp. Men, we shall move forth into the next games, knowing that these are the ones that the prophets foretold, and I shall simply make up the points that I lost. Because I must.
We like to hear.
Could you like prophesize which direction all of us are going to do, Jack? Prophesize for me. What's my future? What does my future entail?
You ever heard of Macaulay Culkin?
What does Tubbo's future entail?
Remember that one child actor that ended up in The Boys as that the weird guy who could touch things and then they broke his fucking hand because like, he was a shit dad or whatever?
Something, yeah. That's Tubbo.
Yeah, it's Tubbo.
Tubbo's going to get powers. Where does H's future go?
He's in the future, man. He's, you know.
I'm in the future, oh, okay.
Yeah.
Can I just say come on, team, I want a bit of something to work off the,
So, ideally, I think we want Grid Runners and Sands of Time in the two last games.
Do we not want Hole in the Wall? Hole in the Wall is so fun.
I love Hole in the Wall, yay! Hi.
How are we in Ace Race? How do you
I like Ace Race. Ace Race can be one of my best games, but I didn't play last time, so I don't know this map.
No, it's a new map. I haven't played it either. It's a terrible idea to do
it. I haven't played it either. Oh, hey!
Okay.
Where... Do you guys want to do Grid Runners?
All right, guys, where should I stand?
I'd say Grid Runners.
Let's do Grid Runners.
Oh, I got ultra adhesive!
Yep, I'm stuck in Grid Runners now.
But I like Ace Race. We need points, so hey, hole in the wall in Ace Race, I think.
No, but Grid Runners is literally our best game.
Yeah, I think Grid Runners.
So do it last then, bastard.
Yeah, Jack makes an excellent point.
There is a debate to that. Okay. I'm not against it. I'm okay with any game right now. Except Hole in the Wall. I don't want to play Hole in the Wall.
Tubbo, I'm sorry I was mean to you for content. No one stayed with it.
You don't deserve that, Tubbo.
I muted you. I didn't hear it.
Tubbo. That's hurtful, man.
What was that squirt on my dentures? I'm enjoying this old roleplay.
Are you okay, Tubbo?
What happened on your dentures?
Yeah.
Tubbo?
I don't know, hold them.
Are you okay, Tubbo?
Yeah, this was a terrible game to play because both me and Jack have never played this map before.
Just follow everyone else.
I'm naturally good at speedrunning type games.
Yeah, Toby,
if
you just follow everyone else, you get like 10th.
Follow everyone else, and on the first lap through. So I haven't played this map either, but through the first map, just make sure you understand where you're going to be going. So on the second map, hey, there's Joel in the audience. Just make sure you know where you're going on the second, third, and fourth map. Or
Dubbo, can I tell you something?
Yes.
I trust you.
With what?
Hi.
I trust you to win, Dubbo. I trust you. To do far, kid.
To do far?
We won't die.
To do far.
So, guys.
I have a disc with a big weed on it in my hand.
Go on.
What does that mean?
I bought the DVD Brighton Wok, The Legend of Ganja Boxing today.
And did you watch it beforehand to get yourself hyped up or no?
No, I want to watch it on stream because it's like clearly like a B-movie filmed in Brighton. I feel like they're probably not going to sue me.
Oh, that's good.
But I need my mods to watch it first to make sure I'm not going to get banned for it. I really don't know what it entails.
All right, guys.
Oh, there's four left, by the way, guys.
Let's do
no
this.
No longer just three.
Oh, okay. Wait, what? Oh, okay.
This map's really fun, like, honestly. Because, guys, one piece of advice for you. Become one with the mouse.
What's this? Weird.
Oh, okay. So for the first, did you guys know the sliding doors? Did all of you see
oh,
that?
Oh, baby, yeah, I do.
They get faster and faster. So on the third one, just make sure you commit to a side and stay there.
Oh, okay. I'm in first.
What, boys?
No, well, I'm not anymore. Very heavily not in first anymore.
No. Oh, I butchered that.
Tommy got eyes like a Blue Ridge sky.
I literally, fuck me, man.
Oh, I'd rather not.
It's four laps.
What?
Mow, 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 mow.
Well, I like the green little bouncers. They make nice noises.
Yeah, they're amusing.
You're amusing.
Thanks.
That's alright, man.
I didn't have to say that. That was really kind of you.
Well, I bloody well meant it, H-Bomb.
Oh, stop it.
No.
Dolphin's Grace is on once you get to the next one, and stick to the left. I didn't stick as hard to the left as I wanted to. Damn. Can't do that skip, okay.
Shit.
Yeah, this map is for sure a learning curve.
Yeah, there's a lot to this. Shit. Oh, I see what you mean by the doors.
Not good, not good. Tommy, we both butchered that. That's a hard jump.
Bro, but we're in fourth and fifth, mate. Like, don't worry.
Oh, I'm getting fucked up by these doors.
Oh.
Turtle heads. Turtle heads.
They make little noises when you stand on them. I feel bad.
Yeah, but they enjoy it. They like being stepped on.
Hey,
I doubt they do.
Why did you have to make it like that?
Some people do enjoy that, Tubbo, actually. In the that's actually real.
Jack, do you know from experience?
Nah, I just know a thing or two, man. I just know a thing or two about this world.
One day I'll learn more about the world.
I know a thing or two about this world.
What else goes on in world?
Awful shit, man.
Like what?
Oh no. Gang violence? I don't know, man. What do you want me to say?
Why are you all about gang violence in MCC, you dickhead?
You were like, what awful things go off, man. Gang violence is bad.
I agree. Good. It didn't.
And, man, and I'll go down saying it, you know? I mean, hey, I'll lose everything over this. I'll stick by that gang violence is bad.
I agree. But it didn't. I just didn't, you know.
Yeah, there's a big learning curve for this. I'm not a big fan of this.
Pussy hole.
Oh shit. I'm not having a good ace race.
It's okay, boys.
Oh, bad, bad, bad.
Shit, man! Oh, those fucking plants. You know what pisses me off? Those plants that make you lose your speed boost?
Yeah, they're annoying.
Those are fucking bad, man.
I was a bad man once.
You've changed. I've seen you.
Why did Wilbur just stop?
He wanted to have a monologue with Ace Race.
Oh.
He does that weird sex thing.
Which one?
Hey. Don't talk about my bro like that.
Not my fault he does weird sex things.
No, he doesn't. Only the Ace Race one that's very public.
It is very public, you're right.
It's awfully too, but I think that's the part of the thrill.
It's like Tubbo.
That's only a bit true.
Yeah, I mean, it isn't really as the car park, but there's something else, you know?
Okay, I mean, it's a fucking Saints Waitrose. He's got class.
Waitrose. He's got
right,
class.
Third time's the charm for this one jump I can't do. This is where I do it, guys.
You're gonna do it.
That's what Tubbo said about Asda Carpo.
Poor Tubbo. Ah, you pussy hole. I did it!
Atta boy.
Nah, I failed.
Dora the Explorer. Like...
Oh, I'm lagging. Anyone else lagging?
Nope.
It's just you.
Just
oh,
you.
Is it the
dickhead.
Americans again?
Might be.
Oh no.
What places are you, Tubbo and Jack?
Am I lagging on the game?
I'm 30th.
What are you, Tubbo?
33rd.
Oh, I was 14th, but I think I'm about to fall down heavily right now because my game is frozen.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
I'm 14th, guys. So, I'll get first on this game.
I'm trying to work out what's best in terms of direction, if that makes sense.
At the end of the day, it's just about your heart.
Oh, I'm sorry, man.
Oh, no! It's alright, we all just have to come first and hole in the wall and then we're fine.
No, I just managed to get a bunch of people have obviously lagged and I'm now in 25th.
Oh wait, how many other people have lagged?
Nope, I'm kicked off.
Yeah, like a shit ton of people just disconnected, so...
I'm back here?
Oh wait, Shubble DC'd?
Oh, there's a bunch of people, I'm in 36.
Everyone's lagging out! Maybe the points won't count!
That would be great if they didn't.
It's like, whose line is it anyways?
They should play this game again.
No, they should not.
But it's only us, and we win. Now we've all had practice.
Yeah, but now I've practiced. Now I know.
Oh, George, why'd you do that, mate? You baited me. Okay, wait, that's the thing everyone does.
You just baited.
Did lag out. I just think it was just H-bomb.
No, loads of people lagged, Toby, on tab. You can see them.
Yeah.
Right, this is it. The final come down.
I'm pressing space on the jump pads and it's not boosting me.
No, that's not good.
I don't know.
Just do it better than you.
Yeah, Jack makes a good point. Jack, I love you.
Hey, that's alright, man.
Thanks, man.
Hey, that's okay, dude.
Thanks, dude.
Shit. Man, like almost.
Shit piss!
Shit piss, come!
Wait, I was just playing that in the background. I didn't realize we'd... Where are you guys?
I'm 25th. I'm about to finish.
Good work, kid.
I am unfortunately in 35th. With Tapple in 36th.
Oh. Captain Puffy as well.
I think a bunch of us Americans just got kicked out.
Yeah, nah. But the game basically went fuck you guys and kicked you all out and basically said like you're evil and we hate you.
It makes sense. We deserve it.
But we did good though.
For what you did back in there.
Oh.
Yeah.
Oh wait.
Oh wait.
Oh, I remember the sickness was
Dentist
forever.
And the dark. That's actually what I was scared of. I don't know why I did that. Sorry, mate.
Come on, Jack. Let's name a hymn.
What? A hymn? I don't know any hymns. I'm not religious.
Kumbaya, my lord. Kumbaya.
I wonder why this one came to mind first.
Kumbaya, my lord. Kumbaya. Car park edition. Kumbaya, my lord. Kumbaya. Oh, lord. We're redoing the game! They're redoing it!
Hey! I like this.
Okay.
Tubbo.
Tubbo.
I like the practice run.
Yeah!
Yes!
All right, Tobo.
I don't even want to redo. I'll take the loss, dude. Fuck me.
You ready, Toby? This is what we say.
That is the most.
Jack. No, you know what, Toby?
I'm ready.
Would you like to give a speech? Would you like to give a speech, Tubbs?
I would like to give a speech. If they are in fact redoing the game, that means that we are 300 coins away from first. That map is single-handedly the worst thing I've ever experienced in my fucking life.
Worst thing he's ever experienced.
You're gonna kick his ass this time!
No, and you're gonna make it your bitch!
We're gonna kick his ass! I'm gonna grab Ace Racer's hats right out of Wilbur's hands and into my own. That plump.
Can we, like, can you guys stop clogging comms for the love of God?
Toby, how, you know what, this game, I'm gonna be...
my ears. I have a headache, bro.
Toby, this game, I'm gonna be your ideal person.
That's not possible, because my ideal person is not you.
Am I your ideal person, or is Jack Manifold your ideal person?
My ideal person is nobody.
That is, take that back!
That's not true.
Okay, not true. I'm gonna try and be your third-in-command ideal person. Alright, guys, can I just say, what is Tubbo like?
Bees.
No, he doesn't actually, like, coding and talking about things and...
No,
I'm excited. I'm very excited to go climbing when you're back, Toby.
Remember that time he killed a bee with a fucking claymore?
Don't say that.
He was quite upset about that.
Yeah, that was awful. Toby exploded a bee.
That's a real life scenario.
On the gun vlog that we cut out. This is true.
Everyone
on the gun vlog that we cut out. There was accidentally a bee when Toby exploded a claymore. Toby exploded a bee.
Military grade explosives to kill.
Just exploded, and there were bee guts, and Tomo was just stood there on the verge of tears, looking over this bee core, and he exploded.
No, he tried to give it sugar water as if it would save it.
And it's like guts were everywhere. With sugar water over it, like, don't worry, this will help. Like, I think you poured coffee on it because you thought you had coffee had sugar in it, and we were like, no. No, that ice cold coffee wrist ball.
It was a very sad
day. You exploded him. All right, Toby. I'm very excited. Jack, if we win, you can come climbing with me and Toby next.
No, please. Okay.
Toby, if you win.
Climbing?
Jack can't go climbing with us.
Why?
I'd like to.
Samnap's mad. Lamau, what is this? Lamau. All right, everyone.
Cry about it! Yeah! No.
Tomo wants to see tears!
Cry about it!
What? How do I eye to the players so I can't see, says Bad Boy here. Dream say pause. Dream say suck your mum.
It is paused.
Dream cry about it. I'm telling everyone to cry about it.
Dream say suck your mum. Sweet of child mind starts play. Tommy smirks, Tubbo smirks, Jack laughs,
H-Bomb's there.
Continues. Alright, and if I get first on the round, then I am blasting Sweet Child of Mine.
Yeah, but blast it so it's blasting for us too.
Okay, of course.
Minimum comms, let's just listen to Sweet
Minimal comms, remember, we are the Sweet Children, and Ace Brace is our caring tub.
Ace Brace
is our turbulent mother. Yeah, we are ready. Show up, Yellow Yak, she puts you. Sorry, I don't know where that came out. I can't wait to win this MCC with my friends. I can't wait to win this MCC with my friends. I'm never going to sing about my bare land because it clearly upsets Tubbo. Tubbo really didn't wank off in the car park. He would stand there in the park laughing.
Wait, you this were lying song to us sucks. This whole time?
Yes, I was. All content creators are liars. We exploit people for money. Speaking of, use Twitch Prime. I mean,
why don't we get a nice little ad for Twitch Prime, Tommy? Do you want to do it,
guys? If you want to sub to our team, because it will motivate us, because everyone is monetarily motivated, and we want to take it from Dream. Any sub you ever give to Dream in the future, don't, and give it to one of us right now. Hit subscribe and think, was I ever going to give this money to Dream on his merch? And now don't. and spend it now and hit subscribe.
Spend your money on what you wish.
Accept Dream. And if you're gonna buy Dream money, give me money. That's my motto. Thanks for the holy shit. I'm gonna go mute and resubs. Jordy, thank you for the prime. Paul's, thank you for the 2 months. Thank you, Jonathan, for the prime. Thank you, Craig, for the prime. Zor, for the prime.
Don't go anywhere.
All right, boys. All right, I'm fucking tryharding. This is a second chance.
I need to turn up the in-game music. I should have done that beforehand.
Ooh, I was about to say I'm doing better this time, and then I just realized
sorry,
I'm
Jack,
not.
You're gonna do sick.
Oh dear.
The first bits are hard because there's just so many players.
True.
Yeah, but I am in 40th.
Attaboy.
That's alright, man.
That's where we need you to be.
I was in 25th last time.
Dude, it's alright, man. There's a whole game. So many people are gonna fail jumps. Like me, just then.
When you struggle, Jack, the rest of us do good. Remember that. So if you are struggling,
that's true. Right, Jack's doing bad.
I'm overtaking. Alright, I finally did it. Oh, I just watched George do like a mega skip and I just copied it from him.
Nice. Keep using that then.
Yeah, I'm gonna. I dropped straight back down because I then fucked something up, but next one.
Cranking up the MCC OST.
Crank up Sweet Child of Mine, bro. That's what I need.
Not yet. Last round.
I feel that. I respect that.
Forget.
Definitely not now.
Not when we're under pressure. Breathing's the utmost of importance.
Absolutely. 100%.
Again, I failed that. Damn.
To do differently. I'm
just do the same thing, Toby, and wait as everyone else will fall back. So many little jumps that people do. I was like 25th and now I'm 11th because so many people just do little wrong jumps because they try the ambitious skips. Well, that's my strat here. So many people like think they're the shit. We're in second, boys. Like, keep going.
What? No, we're not.
Maybe the whole time. Oh, wait. No, we're not. That's not how it works.
Don't worry about placement right now, just focus on yourself. Not good. That's bad.
If you do one of the really risky skips, it can barely save enough time that you'd get messing up on one of those walls at the end. Like, so many people 100%. Fall back. Like, it's not even worth it. The walls are, like, the hardest bit, honestly. I've not been going for the hard skips. Oh, this is awesome.
Fuck positivity, this is the shit game.
I'm having, like, a lot of fun.
I like Ace Race. I'm not doing very well, but I enjoy the game, and that's all that matters.
So true, Jack Manifold.
So like Dream just failed a really risky skip and now I'm like beating Dream. And that's how.
Who do you think will have a girlfriend first, me or Dream?
I say you, Jack Manifold.
I'd say you, Jack.
Thank you, that means a lot to me.
I believe in you.
What? I thought they got rid of Trident Collision. I just got collided with someone.
I thought they did too, to be honest.
I thought that was the whole reason for the whack mechanics for the Tridents.
It might have changed when they updated the like new Ace Race type deal.
We're in 1.19 now as well, yeah.
Oh,
oh wait, no we're not. No we're not actually. We're in 1.18.
Oh my god.
I picked up a few places on that. Another skip.
Got a boy.
Dude, there's three laps of this. Four laps?
There's four. Yep.
Why? Why?
Hi.
That's how you sound right now, Tubbo. Remember that.
Does this MCC... Oh. Oh, no.
What?
I was gonna say, does it feel like, has it gone on for longer than the other ones? Like, have there just been a lot more delays?
I mean, technically it will do because we've done this twice.
But even, like, before that, I was just gonna say, I was like, fuck.
I'm quite tired, but I'm also ill, so, like, I think that's...
I mean, I'm having a really good time. I was just like... I was like, oh, wait, there's two more games left? I just suddenly was like, what? Yeah, fucked Illumina, you pussy.
That time, that's cool.
Oh, you bat. Oh, Illumina, that was not fair, mate. He how? Ha- oh.
Second.
You're second.
I got second.
Shit.
Gee, H
bomb. People, you moved up so much, Tubbo. Good job. Tubbo and Jack, you guys are right next to each other right now.
We are.
We got 16.
Moved up from where?
The first two doors just go with what you think is smart. The third one just stick to whatever you do. Don't switch it.
I think Wilbur did so good on the last round, and then he literally like...
Shit!
Go on, Jack. It's fine. You got this, King. Oh. Come on, Tubbs.
What'd you get, Tommy? Did you finish?
15th. Yeah, 15th.
Attaboy.
Are we real? I'm just kind of racing Tubbo right now.
Yeah, you guys have plenty of space behind you.
Internal competition, man.
Guys, we are now.
Attaboys.
We are now.
We're fifth
instead of like hard 10th.
Tubbo beat me. Fuck.
Guys, we literally last game we were like hard 10th, like 8th, and now we're 5th overall. That's insane.
And what matters is back. Let's go. The blue bats and the yellow yaks, because those are the people in front of us and between.
Oh my god, that they are going to be so mad about that game.
Dude,
yeah, there's gonna be controversy about it.
All right.
Crew messes up.
I can't
once
wait for
every,
to be
like,
completely directed at
okay.
Scott's Major.
Yeah, the fucking MCC servers crash. Scott's Major gets shit for the next week. Scott's Major doesn't even get to choose whether they fucking restart the round, but Scott's Major will get it in
put
the next.
Put positivity
round.
In chat, but only because we did well.
Yeah.
Put positivity in chat, but if we did bad, we'd stay silent right now.
I fucking love it, man.
They should not have done that.
God, I'm so fucking. That game pisses me off so much. I'm so fragile at the minute. Any second now, I'm gonna be pushed over the fucking edge.
Tubbo, you are the ice shard.
So
I will preserve
right now,
you, my friend.
I'm so
oh, we're so close to second. We're literally 1,000 points.
Tubbo, don't be so sensitive.
I think. Wait, no, that's further than we were to second before that game.
That's fine. The last two games are the ones that matter. They're the big multiplier ones.
We're 1,000 points off. And there's no PvP games left. There's no PvP games.
900, right.
Hopefully it's Grid Runners and Hole in the Wall. If it's those two, we can...
Nah, we're sick of Sands of Time.
Dude, look at how close first and second
I'm not a big Sands fan. I'd rather...
Jack, will you be a Sandkeeper if we do Sands of Time?
I can be. I don't like it, but I will be.
I am shit at it, so please, anyone but me.
Keeping Sand or the other thing?
The big key for Sands of Time that I need you guys to do is just play smart. Like, you don't have to
I was
try
actually about
and,
to
like,
play
do...
really dumb, so that's...
Well, don't do that. Just stay away from that. It's just for Sands of Time, like, I can gather up a butt ton of points, but if you just listen to me and tell me, or, like, listen to when I tell you to go back to drop off sand, do that. Focus on sand, no unnecessary parkour, if you see the gold key, I think we just ignore it for this MCC because we're not down by that much, and it's really, really hard parkour. Like, they changed in the most recent one. That's just not worth it.
Wait, sorry, can you say that last bit again?
The gold parkour for the gold key has changed. It's no longer the same. It's really, really hard now. Okay. Dream did it last MCC, and it was rough. It was a hard one to do.
Hi.
Why do you keep doing that?
Sorry, I saw a sensor button. I thought, I'm going to click my little button.
What?
And that's what I thought.
So-called free thinkers.
So-called free thinkers when there is a button. Is Aimsy Beemo? That's kind of sick, actually.
Oh, and Tommy, I have to tell you something.
Russian.
If we do Sands of Time.
Huh?
If we do Sands of Time, you have to minimize your chat.
Oh, yeah. God, every Sands of Time I've done, I've almost done sick, and then my Twitch chat have fucking screwed me over. Like, my Twitch chat, for some reason, in Sands of Time are all like, right, they all put on, they push up their glasses, and they go, now, Tommy, you've done something wrong. And every other game, they're like, we love you, Tommy, like, sending hearts like that. But in Sands of Time, Tommy.
And the issue with that is it makes you think too hard, and you get down on yourself, and then you feel like you have to go back and get something. Like, if you miss something, like, if you miss, like, a little bit of sand, it's not the end of the world. It's whatever. You just move on. If you go back, you're wasting time. So just focus on doing your own stuff. You're smarter than your chat.
Oh, H1, they sent a new IP in the Discord if you want to go on that, rather than... Because you lagged out last game.
Yeah.
A new DNS for us?
Oh, boy.
Holy!
So, hi. My Twitch chat. It's okay.
Me saying hello to
I love you guys.
Oh, so the US.
Can you give me the pogs, right? I want to feel like we are very smart. No, actually, I'm the smartest. I do the same though, Twitch chat. Right. If I was watching Tubbo, I'd be like, Tubbo, why didn't you go that way? So I can't blame you. Oh, hello. But give us pog champs, all right? Give us Tommy pogs if you're a sub. Give us fucking. Give us all caps pog. There we go. Say things I would say. Why is the timer paused? Yeah, H1, have you reconnected?
Yeah, I just reconnected. I made sure to
go to the MCC gift shop. MCC.
How should we have some fun, guys?
I'm feeling much better after that one.
That was the most.
That was a hard game that we got out of the way.
I really feel like our momentum had like gone down, and now it's like, I'm like, oh. That was a big relief, like getting that. I'm just gonna go fill my water. One sec.
I feel good now that we got battle
why?
Box. And
I don't
Ace
understand
Race
why we decided to vote for Ace Race to begin with, because
I think regardless of where we voted, Tubbo, don't overthink it. It was gonna be Ace Race because there are so many people in it. Like I was in actually I don't remember what I voted for. It wasn't Ace Race though. I was in the other one, and there was just no shot of anything else being chosen, no matter where I went. A lot of this comes down to RNG.
Oh.
Does one big yawn as he steps back to the computer.
Yeah. Gets belly out, starts scratching, thinking about burgers.
Burgers?
I really want
start thinking runners. About freaking board gears.
I love grid runners, and they said there's two new rooms.
Yeah, let's do grid runners,
I
want
to play grid runners, too. Let's fuck grid runners.
I fuck with grid runners. Yeah, let's do that.
I fuck with the runners, my G.
No, I'm not quite trying to say that. Just saying that, you know, I fuck with it. Why would you vote this early? Why would you do that?
So people know that I want grid runners.
That's fine.
Why don't you just type that in the chat?
Oh, it's gonna be hole in the wall, but that's alright. We can try to do well in hole in the wall.
Hole in the wall will do well in two. I would just rather play. Oh, nice punch.
That was sick! That chicken was not even gonna go in there, and then I just like.
It looks like people want hole
okay.
in the wall. It's fine.
Okay.
Yeah, people can fucking.
I haven't played Hole in the Wall. Hole in the Wall.
Hole in the Wall.
Dude, I haven't played it for so long though, but it's so much fun. So I'm really excited.
It is pretty good to be fair. Like, I'm down.
I hate
Hole in the
Wall.
Are you good at it?
This is the game to get. I'm fine at it. I just hate it.
He hates it because he got cancelled once.
No, I hated it before that too.
Oh,
that even
never
made
mind.
Me hate it more though.
Tubbo, do you like Hole in the Wall?
Poor guy.
Yeah, I love Hole in the Wall.
Aw, let's have some fun
me
then, boys.
I'm playing a Minecraft tournament, and I must worry about my actions.
Jack, say something you'll regret. Go on.
No. That's not quite what I was trying to get at. More so, you know, it's okay.
All right, I'm gonna cheat.
Let's do it.
Right. Like, no, that's huge. That's huge.
You know
we're all gonna cheat. We're all gonna cheat.
Glitch through the walls. Do that, please.
Yeah, I'm just gonna do that thing again. Where I that was actually my client. I used vape.
The issue is now I have fiber internet, so my internet's too good to do that. That's
all right,
I'm
using vape client.
Guys, I'm using my I'm using my advanced gaming chair.
Wait, can I get Minecraft hack overlay green screen?
wait, send it to us,
dude. Minecraft hack overlay
Folks,
green screen.
Folks, we're gonna hack this around. That's what we're gonna
Tools,
do.
Color, transparent.
Well, wait, send it to
There
him,
isn't one, there isn't one.
Dude.
Vape light, okay. I'll make one.
No, actually, maybe it's not a good idea to advertise hacks.
Yeah, maybe not. Yeah, maybe not.
Yeah.
I thought it was a funny bit.
All right, I'm gonna chill.
It's a public server now, so I don't know if that's a good
Oh, actually, wait, yeah, true. I suppose this is the wrong day to do that.
Yeah.
Like, if there was any, if it was any other day, I'd be for it, but...
And so, Tommy was there. Sure, the team morale got a little lower, but Tommy was feeling good. At the end of the day, he loves his tournament. More than he loves his nagging wife. Tommy took a lie back, thought about his surroundings, thought about how far he'd come, thought about how much he'd lost. Tommy poured all those emotions into the hole-in-the-wall game.
Speaking of wives, isn't it crazy that a video of me flirting with Ninja's wife will come out today?
Yeah, that bit's so funny.
Wait. Tommy, if you don't do this for your live show, can you eventually do like a your own version of Whose Line Is It Anyways? I think you'd be so good at it. You and Wilbur.
One sec, I'm legit concentrating.
I'm gonna distract.
Get over it. We're having a conversation. MCC is not more important than friendship.
Right, I've got my FOV.
This one's kind of hard to do, guys.
Yeah, that one's difficult.
Just did it.
Dub. Mega dub.
No,
that's what I'm going
yet.
To get.
That's bogus.
Titty.
Fear, titty anger, war. Aggression. They won't help you in a fight. At peace, mindset. That will help you. At peace, passive. Blue. Being completely peaceful. That is how you win. That is the Jedi way.
Oh, look out!
Why did you shout?
Cheers,
H-bomb. I was scared. That was a really hard one.
Hey, I actually almost got hit by it because I wasn't looking at it, so.
That's why I said watch out.
Yeah, you make a you joke right. about it, but I was in danger. There we go, the first difficult wall. It killed people.
We needed that.
It's blue.
It's blue, yeah.
It's blue again.
Titty, big titty.
That's what we like to see, folks.
Okay, small titty. Wait.
Wait, what?
Small titty.
I'm sure. That's what that one is.
Oh, left side.
Why do I choose this block?
Oh, crouch underneath this one.
Ah! Jump really freaking high for this one. No, shit, bastard, fuck. I fell off. It literally says in the chat, you fell off as well. It really hurts.
It's almost like Rocket Spleef Rush again.
It's like Rocket Spleef Rush. It's like my fucking life, man.
Shoot.
Wait, what? How do you get around
that? You gotta go to Tomorrow on that one.
Hey! Take bomb!
Wait,
what?
What? What?
Easy!
Everyone gets elimed by a wall, and this guy's like, oh, you just have to do this. Like, he's doing it so casually. That was the most casual.
Wait, what was the wall? What was the wall?
You just do this, and everyone died.
What was the wall, so we know?
It's a complete wall, and at the far right or far left, I don't know if it's changed, there's a wall. You need to jump back onto the back platforms and crouch at the very end.
I just blew my fucking mind, what you just did.
Well, that's why I'm here. I'm here to blow your mind.
Whee!
Nothing else.
Truly just a terrible remark to have made there, Jack. Really just not funny.
Yeah. Jack, I kind of don't want to be on your team anymore.
I kind of don't want to be on Jack's team.
You made a hostile work
He's made a completely hostile...
Are you not wanting
to... You made a hostile work environment.
He's made some sexual comments to some of the other colleagues in the workplace, and it's... Yeah. I think it's about time we cancel him. Can we cancel Jack on Twitter, please?
No, don't say that. They'll do it.
Honestly, it's about time.
Actually, no. If Jack doesn't come 20th, everyone cancel him, but if he comes above that... Everyone like hole. Be like hole. Yeah, I got one of those.
Oh, that's okay.
Fellow colleagues, is that okay?
That's
yeah, that's alright.
Thank you. Guys.
You're talking about your mouth, right?
Yeah, of course. Yeah, my mouth.
It is. Yeah, orifice. You know.
No, stop saying orifice like it's normal.
Yes.
Titty.
Oh, this is okay as well. What the fuck?
I was literally with doctors.
We are doctors, confirmed.
Fuck, wait, how do you do this one?
Crouch.
I got it.
Crouch or go to the ends.
Bye, Skeppy and Bad. Pussy all. Oh, what the?
How do you get over this?
Long jump at the end, long jump at the end.
Oh, shit, I fucked it up. I fucked it up again.
Oh, unlucky.
I got above 20th, though, so that's okay.
That's our boy.
Did I? I don't actually know if I did. It didn't, didn't say. Shit, no, I didn't.
You're clocking comms, clocking comms, clocking comms.
Guys, please don't cancel me. I didn't do it.
Cancel Jackie, clogged comms.
Guys, cancel me, but only for clogging comms.
Oh, far left, far left, far left, far left.
Shit, now, now you got Jack, to check Twitter.com live.
Jack, just, please.
No, I've got to check Twitter, man. I've got to make sure I'm
being canceled.
Man,
sure!
Oh, so, Kettle Black.
Oh, I almost went for the hardest jump on it.
Nice, good jump, Tommy.
Dude, you guys are doing actually so amazingly well.
Oh, I'm in the wall.
You guys are doing literally fantastic.
Oh, Jesus Christ. Yes,
I'm the second. What the fuck?
Wait,
what the? Yes,
I'm getting wrestled again.
Keep cheating!
I don't know my hack line! Alright, I'm upping my I upped my FOV, that was my hack.
And in my pocket!
The fake news media, they'll have you believe that we're cheating, we're not cheating.
We're not cheating, we're just incredibly skilled gamers.
Tommy, did you like hit that last jump too?
No, it just like lagged me in it. But I glitched through the blocks like 3 times.
I lagged through it but fell at the same time, but we both survived and I just barely.
Can't wait to post my vlog after this, by the way. I had a sleepover with Rambu. Sorry.
Hey man, what would
27 minute video, so much content. Video's getting longer because I love you guys.
Tommy, if I win this round, will you put me in the title?
No.
Only if I win the round. I gotta win, man.
That's all. Oh, Captain Sparkle.
Think about the odds of that. Come
okay,
on.
Okay, for 5 minutes.
No.
I don't think you understand how much you'd lower click through, right?
Bro, one video? You're really not gonna. You know, willing to say, yeah, that's fucked up, man. Bro, it's a lot of clicks. Recently, some random channel.
Me and Rambu have so much tension, though. Sleeping together, what might happen? Whereas me and you, really no tension. Well, wait and see.
I was there. I saw.
No, you didn't. You left when it started getting going. 27 minute long, by the way. Okay, I'll stop. If anyone else did this, I'd be so angry at them. I don't know why it succeeds that I can do.
You're fine, I don't care.
Tubbo knows, though. Tubbo. I'm sorry, guys, Tubnet. Tubnet, everyone that starts talking about Tubnet and how fucking awesome it is.
Why did the wall stop? Awesome. Oh my god, that fucked me up.
Far right or far left?
Whoa, why do we all end up on the far right? Let's question ourselves, boys.
Jump. Oh, and I threw.
It's alright.
Oh, you fell off.
Kind of like Jack went manifold during Rocket's Bleep Rush.
Fuck, why do I keep going to the right? I need to correct my fucking thinking.
You got this, Kang. You got this.
Shit. Oh, I went under it. Okay. All good. More cheating. We like that. Why am I here again?
When chat have muted, we just need lime to fall. We need lime to fall.
I'm focused, man.
You guys are doing sick.
Are we all alive right now? Maybe
wait,
sick?
Oh shit!
Yeah, you are. You really are. It's just me down, but you guys are still doing sick.
Oh, God,
I got through.
Box disappeared underneath me.
Bastard. Okay, I'm down.
Shit! Now I'm fucked.
We got first.
Yes.
What the fuck?
Who's the Tapple? He's green. Okay, yeah, we got first.
Bro.
Dude, Tommy, I can't believe we both won that.
You got second, I got first. That was insane.
No, we both got first because we both survived.
You both got first. Yeah.
Oh my god, that's insane.
Like, I was in the middle of falling, but because the person fell before me, I still.
H-Bomb, you're going to be top of leaderboards, I think, because you came first twice.
We'll see. Oh, for this game, yeah.
Yeah, you're doing crazy, bro.
Oh! Bro, and that it's fucked crazy. Up blue and yellow. That fucked up the other top people.
Oh,
it's
Shelby got
pure filth.
Shelby got fifth, let's go!
No, I was... If I'd have done better on that game, I would have got fifth. I'm just...
It's pure filth!
Oh!
Alright.
We're in second,
grid
boys.
Runners. Let's run that fucking grid.
It's gotta be grid runners, dude.
If it stands a time...
Run it up!
Both of these last games are really good for us, so.
700 points between us and second, okay.
Okay. What's the points between us and third? There's still 1,000 between us and third as well, so.
There's 1,000 between us and the line? Ooh, okay.
No, there isn't. He lied.
There literally is. There literally
700.
Six, 700.
Bruh, 700, 1,000. What does it make when it doesn't literally no difference?
So it's either Gridiron or Sands of Time. I prefer Sands of Time, but if you guys want us to vote for Gridrunners,
I think we do better at Gridrunners.
I think we'd be better at Gridrunners as well.
So for Gridrunners, can I be IGL, and can we also, when it's like one of the ones that someone has to do the jump, can I be the jumper and you lot be the puller?
Yep.
Cool. So but I'm going to be IGL as well.
But you're very bad at communication.
No, yeah, I'm good at leadership.
Yeah, but...
Okay, well, who wants to be in-game leader then?
No, I think we should
No, you can lead, you can lead. I'm not sure about the jumping game. Okay. My problem.
No, honestly, I'm really good at listening.
We'll see what happens. I had no idea what was going on.
Oh, yeah, but...
That was Sky Battle.
That's Sky Battle. That's completely...
Okay.
Oh, screeny.
I could also take over reins if we're having trouble.
Yeah, if I...
Okay, well, let's not...
I'll start screaming if it's going wrong.
Okay, me and H, in-game leader then. Joint in-game leader.
Alright.
Actually, me, H, and Tobo are in-game leader.
Fuck yeah, you, just, man!
Jack, we need you to be quiet for this
game. Yeah, Jack, we really need you to be quiet for this.
Gridrunners is my shit, man.
Gridrunners is Jack's shit, so that's why he's shit. Let's just keep...
I was statistically the best Gridrunners players once.
Gridrunners, if it's Gridrunners.
Yeah, Tobo's gonna be in-game leader, and then me as well, and H. And then Jack's gonna be quiet.
I was statistically the best Gridrunners player for a bit.
So that's why we need you to really focus and not speak.
This is fucked up, man.
We'll be fine.
Will we?
Last time, I did really good at Will we? Right? Yeah.
Will we?
We're gonna have a bloody lot of fun, Jack. Oh my god, please don't. If it's Sands of Time, then we're fucked and I'm quitting. I'm just gonna leave.
Sands of Time, we win as well. Don't worry.
Yeah.
Okay, never mind.
Either way, we get the dub today. Scott's Major is gonna come downstairs with a fucking coin on a red velvet pillow and deliver it to my fucking office.
Your office is just a spare bedroom that you've put a single gold play button in.
Actually, there's a mess of clothes behind me right now. Just to add to the ambiance.
Ambiance.
What just happened?
Someone got dunked.
The yellow yaks got dunked.
Oh, but it wasn't a weird
All right, I'm voting.
Why would you vote this early?
To set a precedent. To set a precedent.
What happens, dude?
Just message them.
Oh,
bastard!
That is going to be negative to our...
All right, boys.
Chickens move.
I'm full in-game leadership on this.
Yep.
Jack and Tubbo.
Okay, I'm going to go for the blue key. I'm going to go under and get the easy blue key, and then I'm going to get the blue vault.
Okay. So, Tommy, you're going to go for the two
more. I'm going to play very, very conservatively and safe.
Yeah, tell about being a conservative once again.
Yeah, I want to be a runner because I'm really bad at the sand thing. I just have really bad time management.
Okay.
Big thing as well, Tubbo, that I noticed that you didn't do. Torches in offhand. If you see a spawner, both of you. Also, everyone but Jack, minimize your chat. Like, I actually don't have it on during this. It's just going to frustrate you and make you not play to your best.
Why?
I'm going to be honest. I think the boys are fine. They're just encouraged.
Yeah, I'm going to... Oh, you didn't mean in-game. What? Yeah, no, I'm just going to ignore them. I'm just going to ignore them.
All right, don't look
No,
though.
Everyone's chat, spam pogs and hearts and give us primes, please.
If
mainly the primes.
That's what we need from you. That's what we need. Please, guys, please.
Mainly
torches
that.
And offhand, both of you. Oh, yeah. Jack, you can do it too. Torches and offhand.
Well, I don't like my torches and offhand.
Just torch it.
Okay, torches, I'm going to get this blue key, then find the blue room. Okay, green's there.
If you guys kill all the mobs, like, without any issues, we're fine. Like, as long as we don't die, we're gonna do great here. Okay. Tommy, you... looks like... Okay, so Emerald Vault is on the left-hand side on the inner one.
Yeah, I see it. Should I... Is that just... Flat
yeah, out? You go Emerald.
Jack, that's your room right away.
No, that's where you can find the vault, but you could get the key.
Yeah, there's sand in there, though. I want you to go
You want me to go into the Emerald Vault?
Yes, you're gonna light up the spawner, break it, grab all the sand, and then you're gonna come focus on the area, clean out all the sand. We're gonna make call outs to you. Boys, when I call you to go back, I mean go back now. I need you to drop off sand to Jack. I need you just to listen to me during this.
Okay.
07.
Yes. Jack, whenever you see someone and they drop you sand, give them half of your rusty keys. Always just instantly be dropping your rusty keys, like half of them. Yeah. To whatever player you see. Tommy, I don't see the blue vault. But you can.
It's not emerald.
No, yeah, that's not a tunnel. We're looking for the just tunnels.
Oh, okay.
If you guys see parkour puzzles or anything like that, there's only one puzzle you should be doing, and that's the red vault key one. Every other puzzle, just leave alone. It's a waste of time. We need you gathering sand.
I can't do any of the literacy puzzles. It takes me like 20 minutes.
That's perfectly fine. If Jack, if you can find the red vault one.
Yeah, I can give it a go.
You can do it, but just make sure you keep an eye on the timer too.
Yeah, yeah, we'll do
it. You go to the left side and just look for a tunnel that way. Hey, I'm gonna go to the right side. Oh, word puzzle. Jack, underneath the nether portal is word puzzle.
Okay, excellent. Right, I'll head back there in a second.
Yeah.
Okay, over here is the blue. Yeah,
I'm coming.
Long line of things to it.
Where, Toby?
Look at the long line.
Okay, I'll be going down there.
How much time do we start with? We start with a full timer, right?
Yeah, it's not even going.
I'm not mining any sand in this area.
I just want to make sure.
Oh, thanks, Toby.
I'm just trying to grab as much sand as I can.
This is the blue. Oh, yeah, cheers, Tubbs.
Yeah, right. Emerald vault's cleared.
Lighting up spawners is number one. Remember that. That's. Can't do that. How much sand you got, Jack?
I got five on me, and there's plenty more around the room. I've just not picked it up yet.
We'd love to get
Oh, you
that.
Can't place sand back down. I was under the impression you could place sand back down.
No, you could drop it, but you can't place it back down.
It's always worth mining the spawners for the coins, right?
Yes, yeah. But light it up first before you mine it.
Yeah.
And if you see anything, don't hesitate to call it out.
Alright, time is full and I've got four sand. And there's still plenty more around the room.
Where are these fucking fish?
The silverfish?
Yeah.
They are the most annoying. Don't try critting them, just kill them manually.
I know.
Okay.
Nothing.
I'm doing all good.
I'm not really feeling brave enough. I've got an option here to go into like a pit, but I'm not. Really
no, never. If there's a Ravager, never.
No, there's not a Ravager, I don't think. But I think it's just full of creepers, pillagers. Like, I just don't know.
If there's three across, I'm going to leave that for Jack up here to the right. Yeah. See where I am behind you? There's a bunch of sand, and I dropped one here for you. I didn't get much sand on my way back.
That's all good. Thank you, man. I've got like shit tons for me. I've got shit tons. I'm gonna go fill up the time in a sec. It's about halfway.
The right side of the from the portal looks like. Oh wait, Jack, do you have rusty keys for me?
Yeah, I do. I'll just drop them all. There you are.
And do you see where I am underneath?
Yeah. Can you come grab them just a sec? Just gonna get a quick.
Can you drop
go.
Them over the edge though? Oh, okay. You're over there. Never mind.
Yeah,
no, I'm still.
I'm just filling up the timer because it got.
Okay, I've completed one corridor. It's okay, the
Jack,
vault isn't here.
Behind you.
Yeah, hold on. The keys I already dropped. Okay. There you are.
Thank you, sir.
Right. Where did you say the? Oh, underneath the portal, right? There is the.
Yeah, but focus on getting enough sand first.
I've got eight sand on me. Like I'm doing well for sand right now. Like I think that. I've got a moment just to go quickly and try it out. Okay.
I think I found the vault.
Oh wait, this one's interesting. Oh, okay, this is different.
I haven't found the vault. I have six sand on me, Jack, so when you get in Desperado.
Yeah.
I think. I have none.
Have a look at this real quick.
Can they get over here? Yes, they can. Oh, great. I'm not going this way anymore. It's full of fucking Ravengers.
Never going. They're like the way they get you.
I've got four sand, but the timer's full. And there's more around the room, I'm
Ooh,
sure of it.
Jack, I'm going to have a gift for you on my way back. You're going to get so many coins. I got you a nice little emerald key.
Bro, this is the longest blue vault I've ever.
I like the NSYNC blue. That filled me with happiness.
We like happiness.
I've been going down this blue vault for so long.
That's good. That means more gold. It's the middle one I need to remember.
Oh, I get it. Okay.
Oh, shit.
Don't rip me.
Okay, well. Fuck. All right, hold on. Let me make sure the time is okay.
Yep.
I've managed to... I think I've worked out the puzzle. It's not a word puzzle.
I found the blue vault.
Nice.
I think.
Blue vault.
I only have 10 arrows, I'm not doing
Wait,
that.
Maybe it's not. Apparently this isn't the... Oh, Sandwich Lord says this isn't the blue vault, so I'm gonna leave this room.
Okay. I got a little bit more sand. I think this room... Oh no, I can still see more. I can still see more.
Okay, I found the Ravager Pit. Sandwich, what was that room? Just so I know for future. It wasn't there. I found the actual blue vault! Definitely found it!
Let's go. Huge.
Oh, they found me, it seems.
I don't have much time. How much, or sand, how much
I have 11 sand on me.
Oh, I have two. Yeah, Tom, if you could, we're about half time right now, so you could bring that back kind of soonish.
Yeah,
bring it back now, bring it back now if you're at half time.
I have eight sand and I'm back now.
Oh, perfect. Okay, perfect. Tommy, you can keep going.
Yeah, I have 800 coins on my person.
Did you start on the stairs? Yeah,
I'm gonna keep going. Yeah, I can keep going.
Yeah, if you can keep going.
Thanks, Toby.
It's alright.
Yeah, keep going if you can, but I will.
Okay, I think I've completed this vault, so I'm gonna.
Alright, time is full. I've got four sand left, so we got a little bit of time.
What? This game's fucking thrown.
Be careful.
Has anyone got a red key?
No. Jack should have it at spawn.
Wait, oh, Jack, you have a red key? Jack, get the red key and bring it to where I at, where I ran right now, because I've literally just found the exit, the entrance.
Wait, where's red key?
What? You found red vault,
it's underneath the nether portal.
Underneath the nether portal, Jack.
Shit. I didn't notice that. Fuck, there's two puzzles. I've got two puzzles this time. Shit.
Oh, don't be doing any other puzzle other than that.
Okay, no, there's another puzzle. I went for that. I didn't realize there was a word puzzle this time. I honestly thought they changed it. Shit, let me make sure the sand...
Okay,
okay. Let me make sure the sand's okay, and then I'll get you the red key.
Okay,
also,
good.
I found the gold ball.
Try to hurry, please.
Doesn't matter.
Yeah, I'll try and hurry.
Okay, I'm coming back with all the sand.
I like to hear that. I'm coming back, too.
Come to the word room and drop it. Actually, put it in yourself for now.
Wait, do you need it right now, Jack? Because I've just found a tiny bit of this vault.
No, I should be all right for a second.
What is this, Sandwich? What is this room?
Shit.
It's not that way worth it at all, no.
Just, if someone's out, what's time on? Oh, time's getting low.
Okay, I'm coming over sand now.
Yeah, if you could bring me some sand, that'd be great.
Jack, 14. Jack!
Hold on.
Brilliant.
Yeah, we're on 30 seconds.
Can you place it in the thing?
Yeah, I placed it.
Okay, I'm going to place this now.
You place the rest. I'm going to go do the puzzle, Tom.
Okay, Jack, no. Take this 9, sand.
Yeah, whatever's left over. Oh, 9.
There you go.
Perfect. Sick.
I'm bringing back 14 also.
Oh, okay, sick. Okay,
can you get that key as soon as possible? Because I'm literally right.
I'm working on it, Tobo, but like at the end.
Wait, Jack, is it a word puzzle? Let me do it.
Why?
Because I know a way to do it with chat.
Yeah, if you're there, just do it. Just do it.
I'm down there. Just let me do it. Chat!
Genius.
Wait, how does it work?
Chat!
Okay, what are the words it could be? You are. OC, I'm going to get all the words, chat. Figure it out, please. Full of arc, yeah.
Oh, you can't.
There's another puzzle that I'm almost done with, so I'm just gonna try and finish it for a few extra coins while I'm here.
Okay, block. B.
I don't know how to get that pile of coins. Oh, wait, yes, I do.
Shit, no, I fucked it up.
Rabbit.
Was that it?
But there needs to be another B.
Jack, how much sand do you have right now?
7.
Hour.
7, and the timer's full?
It isn't full right now, it's about half.
It's about half, I need it to be full right now, and I can come back, I guess. Yeah, I'll come back.
Hour, okay, we got hour. What could the other words be?
It's full, I got 2 sand left. It's
fabric.
Okay, I'm gonna go a little bit further.
I'm looking for the red vault.
You're doing great. You have the red key, yeah?
Relock. That can't be right.
Tom's doing it, Tom's decided.
Rock.
Guys, you want me to do the gold parkour?
Clock.
Yes or no?
Wait, no, I can't destroy that sea chat.
Gold parkour, no, it's not worth it, dude. Play safe.
I have the gold tunnel. Like, I'm literally in and I know where it is.
Dude,
so.
Look at our coins, man. We have a flock.
Okay, I'm listening to you.
I'm just thinking it that we have a 700 point lead.
I've got it! I've got the red key! Chat, you lot of
Okay, bring it to. Oh, God, I don't know what tunnel.
Sorry, buddy. Help me, Toby.
Back to
spawn. Okay, I'm at spawn.
We're back to about half time.
Okay, we need sand there. I'm coming back.
Okay, Toby.
Does anyone have a rusty key out of interest?
I have one, yeah. I'll use it, Toby.
In that case, I'm coming back and I'm gonna meet you there.
Toby, just help me find this red.
Toby, don't meet Tom, meet me. Cause fuck it, it's easier. Tom can just go do what he needs to do.
Okay, tell me where the red key is, Toby.
Tom, I'm right here. Wait, I don't have the red key.
I have the red key.
The door is. I don't know where the door is, dude. I need the rusty key. Follow me.
Okay, I've got a rusty key. Is it down here, Toby?
Rusty key is this way. I don't know exactly where it is. I still haven't explored all of it.
Have you not found the red Vote yeah.
We got 60 seconds left.
We've got sand, Toby. Go back to Jack. Go back to Jack with the sand.
Go back. Yes, I'm going the wrong way. I made a mistake. I need you guys to go back and get him sand. If you can prioritize him sand, that's big right now.
I'm going. Jack, how much sand? How much time do
I have? Zero, so I need sand.
Go.
I need you looking for sand right now, Jack.
Okay, I've got two sand.
That's the right, yes.
Okay, Tom, I'm going to act as like a conduit, so you hand the sand to me and I run back to Jack.
Oh my god, no, I can hear the timer. Have we placed any sand yet?
I got it.
Okay, I need a rusty key, Toby. I need a rusty key.
I don't have a rusty key. Jack, do you have a rusty key?
Yes, I have one.
Okay, I'm coming to you now with sand. I'll switch, trade you the sand for the rusty
Toby,
key.
Toby, I have 1,000 coins on me, so you go down the vault, because it's much worse if I lose all my coins than you.
Okay. So is that enough sand to, how many minutes
I got the sand, I got the sand.
We have, 90 seconds.
I have 14, I have 16.
If we can get that vault, then we're set. But if we can't, that's okay.
Yeah, and then I say we cash out if I can get this red one.
No, we have tons of time. If we can find, here, Jack, yeah, I have 13 sand. Jack,
okay, Toby, I'm gonna come down with you, okay?
Jack, here, wait.
Thanks, man.
Does anyone have a spare rusty key, please?
Yes, okay. Tommy, here.
Hey, Jay, drop more. Okay, yep. You did.
I only have two. Here, Jack.
Toby, I'm gonna come and rusty key that room.
Up there.
Oh, sick, thank you, man.
Oh, I already rusty keyed it, dude.
Okay, no worries, I'm gonna just come with you, Toby.
I'm looking for the red vault. Did you explore everywhere up here other than the red vault?
No, I haven't explored anywhere up here yet. I literally just came up here following you.
Tom, I need you to get to me over here, and there's a lever I need you to flick it. Go down there and I need you to flick this lever.
What?
Because it will boost me up to these coins. And the bottom of this piston. Thank you. Yeah, that just gave me an extra 100
Okay, this
coins.
Room's okay. A dead room. Don't go in this room, Toby.
Why?
Just look at it. Just don't go in. That'll kill you. There's ravagers.
All right, sick. Yeah, I got a shit ton of coins.
Dude, the vault is right through it. Just don't flick any levers. I found the red vault.
Wait, seriously?
You can go through.
Wait, you've got the right key, Toby, so you just do it.
Yeah, I know. Okay, wait, there's blazers spawned. I'm a little bit scared.
Okay, wait, do you want me to do it? Toby, I'll kill the blazers with the bow. You open it now. You open it.
Yeah, I've opened it. Kill them with the bow.
I'm blowing the blazers.
You're blowing the blazers? Dude, they're having a great time.
I didn't know you were going to do that.
Yeah, let's get out. Get out.
Come
on. Go.
Healing for us.
This room doesn't auto-trigger, so just grab the sand.
Okay, great. Now, just get out of here. Literally, we have 4,300 coins. Let's just... I would leave, right?
We have lots of time.
We have so much time.
Okay, but let's just play it so safe, Toby, because we have so much.
Yeah, play it safe, but definitely try and get a little bit if you can.
Toby, come with.
I'm gonna do this.
Let's get out of this fucking vault. If we die, we're fucked, so I just want to stay alive, mate.
Are we getting out?
4.3k is enough to, like, come hard second.
I've got 3 sand.
I have sand as well. Jack, can me and Toby sand keep and you go down the vaults? That would be better.
I also have like a decent... How many coins do you have?
970. How many do you have?
I have 700, so it's not worth it.
Dude, I want to just get out of here now. I'm not going to lie.
No, it's not worth it, honestly. We have enough time for H-Bomb to get a little bit
more. I have sand for you, Jack.
I'm just looking for anything.
Toby, start just coming down rooms with me.
I'm gonna look for
puzzles right now if you guys want to.
Wait, I might...
There's a puzzle underneath the portal that like has a few coins behind it if you want to give it a go. It's no risk at all. It's literally just a button push. Puzzle.
Yep. To us on that. Guys, if we leave...
Jack, they say we can use the sand right now for, like, sand traps.
Yeah, wait, if we have a second sand, let's just open up these 3 coins and leave. This is so many coins, but I don't want to play this risky, man. We literally will be in second if we leave it.
I'll open up one of the sand rooms. I'll open up one.
Most teams have, like, 3K. I don't know.
Okay,
I'm literally just guessing, but like that's how many they had last time.
H-Bomb, we're at...
H-Bomb, let's just leave, man, please, trust.
We have 70 seconds, no more sand.
Yeah, guys, let's spend this sand.
All the sand in, we now have 80 seconds.
Do you have sand, Toby?
No, I have none.
If we can get a bit...
no more sand.
If we have one sand, we can open up these little sand vaults and get 3 coins.
Yeah, we need 2 sand for those.
I know, I have one. Does anyone have one?
No, I'm gonna peek my head into a few of them. We have time, guys, just peek your head, but don't go any further. There's nothing down here.
Yeah, this is the last sand vault.
Yeah, I don't think we have enough.
Actually, nah. I think we just leave, mate.
I don't think there's anything more we can.
Yeah, let's just leave. This is such a safe dub if we win. Let's get out, go.
H, is there anything worth doing? Seriously, like there's a puzzle in here, but.
H, nah. Okay, I think we all get here and we leave.
60 seconds,
H, come on. We have so many. We've done so well. 2 vaults. H, come back. H,
come on, man.
Dude, we're team democracy, please.
He's got 60 seconds to run across a room. He'll be fine. Let him pee. Yeah.
Bro, just, okay,
Tommy,
I'm leaving.
I'm the king of time management. You don't.
All right, us three, let's leave.
Oh, I could sit here and take a nap, I'm fine.
Oh, don't be a dickhead, H, please.
But I like making the other teams worry as well.
Okay, Jack, can you just go through?
We have 30 seconds.
Jack, go through! Toby, Toby, seconds. Toby, tell them.
I've already gone through.
Toby, they aren't going through!
Thanks, man.
No problem.
H, come on, that's not the time to fuck up.
Yes!
Wait, we were the last team and we came second?
Oh my god!
Let's go, baby!
We're in dodgeball.
Yep, we're in dodgeball.
This is three dodgeball. Chat, this is three dodgeballs in a row for me now.
Dub, man. I'm all
right,
like,
come on, guys, and listen.
That's what we need. This is what we need right now.
We're in first. Who are we against? Wow. Yellow. Oh my god, we're against Dreamer George. And Skeppy. Oh no.
I say focus, Skeppy.
Focus, Skeppy.
Focus, Skeppy, and we'll be good.
Hey, Jack, you've never won a round of dodgeball, right?
Okay, no, guys, who's good with a bow? Because I am so bad with a bow.
Actually not bad with a bow.
Okay, Jack and H, I literally last time we were in dodgeball and I shot two shots. H, was that... We weren't together, were we? Or were we?
The last
MCC I did, we were in dodgeball and I shot like five shots and I missed all of them. I don't want to be...
Copium when I tell them that I'm fucking good with a bow.
Tommy, you just need, like, this is all just breathing and hoping for the best. Like, you can't expect to hit every single shot.
Okay, but I'm gonna let everyone else take the bows. Don't give me, like, a hero moment. Just everyone else take it, and then when it's just me, I'll take it. Wait,
no.
Wilbur just raided
no.
me. Wait,
no.
Oh, thank you, Wilbur. If you give it to me, I'm gonna give it to someone else. Thank you, Will. I really need a wee, one sec.
We're all taking shots, by the way. We're not funneling or anything like that.
We're all taking shots. We're all getting pissed tonight.
Yeah.
Oh, boy.
So the big thing that I'm going to remind you guys, it's very easy to just shoot and not think. It's very good, well, for most of the time. It's very good to just breathe and let the other team panic. And dodgeball... Like, if you have the arrows, all of it's, like, calming on you. They're the one panicking right now. They don't know when they're going to get shot. They don't know what's happening. But when you have the arrows, you can relax. So I'm going to keep saying, hold the arrows, don't shoot.
That's okay.
That's not me being mad at you. That's just me saying. Yeah, that's just me being like, okay.
My bow game's been solid today. Fucking Meltdown was my shit, so
all of us are going to be good at this.
Oh, boy.
Let's fucking do this. All right.
Oh, boy.
Guys, I'll be honest with you. I've been drinking this whole time, and it made me go into first individual. So I might have found my new technique.
One sec. Chat, if you want to be on the screen right now, follow. Hit follow on the stream. Thank you very much for watching. If you literally want to be... We're going to bring it home for Wilbur. If you want to be on the screen and you haven't followed, check the follow button. Your name... What the fuck? Okay, I got to go back.
Ramsey has.
All right, boys.
Oh, I didn't realize you meant, like, Wisps as in, like, the player. I thought it was, like, a brand for alcohol.
No, I mean Wisps as in the player. He just left it here.
Guys, Sandwich Gang, what's the strat?
I don't know.
Win.
I think everyone just
win.
All right, Tobo, can I tell you what I used to do in dodgeball at school?
What?
When the opposite team... I'd hide behind people, all right?
When did you play dodgeball in fucking school?
Dodgeball, even.
I thought he was just trying to say yellow sucks.
Look how many more supporters we have. Okay, come on.
We're feeling pretty good.
Where's Rambo?
First arrow.
Rambo! Okay, come on.
PK, you trick.
Rabu! Okay. All right, gang.
Tubbo, you want the first arrow?
Any dodging straps? Thank you very much, boys. Thank you for the prime. Thank you for the fun. Okay, let's do it.
We don't need strats right now, Tommy. I just need you to relax and we'll do great.
Okay.
Just chill out, bro.
Jack, tell me about Dream.
I'll run in and get the arrow.
It's only Dream.
All you.
It's only Dream. We'll be okay.
Okay, hopefully he doesn't cheat.
No one's on their team. If you want to shoot, Tubbo, you're fine too. They don't have an arrow.
They'll have two arrows.
You take a shot that you're going to be happy that you took. Not that you hit, but you felt like you made a good guess. That's it for dodgeball.
Aw.
No.
Good try.
That was really sick.
Nice try.
All right, stand behind H-bomb. Stand behind H-bomb. Not everyone, though. That's generally...
Stand behind me, you fools.
Do. 360.
The last thing you should be doing is stand...
I stood behind him, and he died.
Wait,
double arrows? Okay. Jack.
I got one.
You take an arrow. Tubbo, you take an arrow. You're better than me.
No. Tommy, you're shooting. I refuse to let you pass the arrow on. Jack, I need you to take your time. Tommy, I need you to take your time. Both breathe and say whenever you're willing to shoot. Just be like, okay, I'm ready to shoot whenever, and then take a good guess on where you're shooting.
This is the chillest game of dodgeball I've ever played.
I'm gonna hit George.
Go for George.
I missed, good but job. I was proud.
Jack, shit, no, okay, Tolo, so. Don't do that, please.
Okay.
Never do that ever.
Okay, Turbo takes both shots now as a punishment. Ah! Please don't shoot me. I'm standing behind Turbo. You have.
They shot you.
Shit.
Okay, but don't worry.
Oh, Turbo, this is just your chance to look really cool.
All you have to do is look good here, Turbo. Kill them!
Shoot Dream, Turbo. Remember when he destroyed those villager farms?
Oh,
take him out.
Oh no, man, take him out.
Oh no! Oh no! Oh no! Oh no! 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 Oh, no! No! Wait,
don't
no,
shoot
no,
him!
No, no.
Out of pity.
Oh, no, no.
Okay,
oh,
thank
no,
you, Dream.
No,
for missing. Turbo, here's a strat idea. Shoot them really, really high up in the sky, just slightly above them, so it will come down and hit them. Because they all have to.
Do it,
Toby. Do one arrow like that, really, really, really high up, but slight. Okay, that's fine.
Not that high up. Or like, you got to.
Okay.
Like,
hey, he killed
up.
George, not found.
Yeah, we take those.
Gone, Tubbs, gone. Literally, he destroyed your eye. He destroyed your village. Of-
And that's what we call gaming.
It's a bad moment.
Dreamer. Okay, I want to take an arrow because I didn't get to shoot yet. We're gonna get both arrows here.
Wait, I think Hayes shoots, and we all.
Who wants the other one?
No, you just shoot both. Hayes, you're better than us.
I'll have one, H.
There you go, Tubbo.
No, don't give one to Tubbo. He's terrible.
He's fantastic. Are you ready to shoot whenever, Tubbo?
Shoot I'm Dream, because they're all going to funnel to Dream no matter what.
Okay,
so if
I'm
you
ready.
Get rid of Dream.
Yeah, it's a good point.
Jack, do you remember when Tubbo came in that car park?
What?
On the Mercedes. Yeah, and it was disgusting.
Yeah, it was weird that he specifically wanted to on the Mercedes as well, as if the car was the reason.
On the Mercedes? I mean, if you're going to do it on anything, I guess it is that.
I know, I'd pick maybe a Tesla, because I feel like Elon Musk wouldn't like it.
Alright, you guys got both arrows.
Right, well, I hereby quit. I've decided
no,
I'm going to-
No, 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 no,
she got
go.
Eyes okay, like okay. A blue ridge
go,
sky. Oh, sorry. I've got an idea.
Tommy gets one of the next arrows. Oh, he's dead, never mind. Tubbo, do me a favor and don't fall off the arena again, alright?
Tubbo, yeah, jump yeah, off, you won't.
No, God, we're on top of each other. Fuck.
Hey, I've been there. Remember when you just randomly got in my bed, Tubbo?
You did as well. You actually did.
That's a real life thing.
I was literally sleepwalking, bro.
Ooh, Jack. Breathe. I need you to breathe.
Jack.
You look really cool. If you have a face cam, you need to look really sick here. All right?
I'm looking sick as fuck, bro. I always am.
Oh, hell yeah.
Get Dream.
Whenever you're ready, take it.
Odds on shoot really, really, really high up and... Okay.
Shit. Fuck, he just dodged it, the prick!
Oh no.
Uh-oh.
See, the issue is you didn't
uh-oh
look really cool.
That yeah, the issue was the swag.
Yeah.
Fuck! I was trying to taunt him!
Typing?
Wait,
are you
what?
Typing?
What?
What?
I went to type a little taunt, but I typed it too slow.
What
a
jack!
That's like
jack!
A bad world
dodgeball! Jack.
But I wanted to taunt him.
Anyone get any tips? Anyone got any last minute tips?
Has there ever been a game of dodgeball where the entire team has fallen into the void?
Right, guys.
No,
I'm gonna aim
no
really high up, and it's gonna slightly come
no
down and hit
not
them. Trust.
No,
right, so he's here.
No,
okay, no. I'm telling you. No.
I killed Dream.
Okay, no one's gonna predict this.
They killed Dream.
Here it comes. That's my new strat. I'm literally gonna do that. I'm literally doing that every time. Oh, and that's my last go. Okay, guys.
Do we have both arrows? What's happening right now? Who's got the arrows?
I have one.
They have one. No, they have one.
Take shots. You guys have both arrows.
No, we don't. They definitely have one.
Oh, they have one. I thought you said I have one.
No, they have one.
I can see that it's not looking great.
Stop standing still.
I just want to taunt George because I hate him. No, I love him really, with all my heart.
They missed one. I'm out.
Okay, right. But this is why Jack and Tubbo, they call them the clean comers, don't they, Jack? Show them why.
Whoa! That's why they call us the clean fucking comers!
Please don't let bad get both of you. You got this, don't jump into the void.
Bad boy Halo.
Come on.
Wait, he can't get the dub. He can't.
Okay, Jack, please. Manifold. What? Wait, get the other arrow.
Get the other arrow.
Why?
Why?
It's gonna stay there,
boy. Come on. The clean comer. The clean comer. That's what they call you, Jack.
Jack, this is your first time you can win a round of dodgeball.
Come on, please shoot him. Come on, dude.
This is what I need for now.
She got a smile that it seems to be.
Reminds me of childhood memories.
I can't believe we won.
We won.
We did it, boys.
We did it.
We won MCC.
We won MCC!
We did it!
We won!
We made it, boys!
We're the real winners here!
Reminds me of childhood!
Memories! And everything as great as a bright blue sky!
I can't get over the fact that Jack still has not.
Wait, H-Bomb! H-Bomb, you're in first!
Yeah, I got first individual.
And I got sixth. And Jack Manifold got fourth.
Easy.
Someone photoshop this.
I got four.
Guys, we won! Everyone go tweet about how we won. Look, we're in first, if you hold tab, we're in first.
We're in first.
Easy. 1956, we did really good, guys.
How am I in 18th? What the fuck?
It was ace race.
Well, that was excellent timing, guys.
Oh.
That was actually really fun. Thank you guys for joining me.
Ashes. Wait. No, you have to. It's going to be... I'm going to smell like dairy all day.
Huh? Why are you going to
Ashes got
dairy?
A big pipe. Show it. No, don't.
I think he maybe covered him in dairy. I think that was the sound of a man being covered in a viscous white substance. What a relevant end to this MCC.
That is exactly what happened.
Insane. We came close, boys.
I'm just gonna open my door.
We came close.
Oh! Yep. That is how I thought this would end.
Alright,
good game, guys.
Yeah, thanks, man.
See you guys later.